Hello, everybody. How we doing? How is it hanging? Welcome to Wayne Radio TV, and welcome to Billy Hatcher's Giant Egg. We've only got the biggest eggs. I've got the messiest, the overlay. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the games. I'm your host, Wayne Radio TV. Joining me tonight is nobody. I am alone. I will hatch these eggs by myself. My setup was extremely delayed, but I'm here. We are late as fuck. I'm ready to play. I still gotta put up all the live announcements because there were problems. Actually, wait, I'm joined tonight by Jazz. My buddy's here. He's hiding behind the microphone. He is in quite a mood for reasons. There are many things going on in my life right now that deeply upset him, that I have no control over. How are you guys doing tonight? How do you feel about the eggs? God damn it, hang on. Okay, all right, I think we're ready to go. Sorry, Pig, I can't do that. I gotta stream. God damn it, the game is off-center. Let's move that a little bit. Okay, that looks a little bit better. I didn't have time to set up a funny setup, so I just took the jungle from before and I put an egg on it. There's an egg behind me.
Subscribe to me, please.
So I hope you guys are doing good tonight, because we're about to play a crazy fucking game. Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg. So before we get started, I want to ask the chat, how many of you guys have played Billy Hatcher? How many of you guys know what the hell this is? Because I feel like nobody ever talks about this game. I know, Ubbit, me. Hello! I know there's an egg behind me. That's the giant egg that Billy Hatcher needs and wants.
Thanks for streaming always.
Thanks you, Skylar. So, Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg is a game where you play as a boy who's gotta hatch some eggs. Honestly, I can't remember what the plot of this game is. I remember darkness plays a large role. Because he's gotta crack them open, name. I think darkness overtakes the lands, and the only way to save the world is by just hatching as many eggs as we can.
Hello?
Because eggs are the source of life. They're the center of life. Hello, Balp. Hold on 1 second. Lore is happening. The opening cutscene. Some anime-ass chickens. Oh, yeah! It's the plight of the chickens versus the crows. I don't like how the chicks look. I don't like how they're in, like, diapers. Are those like, eggshells they left behind? And our hero awakens. It's Billy Hatcher himself. Running out, he's late for the woods. Oh god, they all look... Man, that kid's forehead is fucking huge!
I hate how egg-based this world is.
I forgot there were more than one... There was more than one Hatcher. Holy... He's pissed immediately! Save him! Yay, good job! Why are the crows so evil? Crows wouldn't just be attacking chickens. Okay, and that's how it all begins. Billy Hatcher and his friends.
I understand this game perfectly.
Billy Hatcher and his friends are just illiterate farm boys and girls. They cannot speak. They cannot speak any language, so they communicate through grunts and yays and eggs.
Let's go!
Welcome to the game. Thank you, Avery. So this first level, we don't have any powers. Billy Hatcher, so glad you made it. God is talking to me. I am Meanie Foonie, God of the Chickens. I watch over Morningland, the world of the chickens. I've summoned you here for a very special reason. Morningland has been taken over by the crows and has not seen the light of day since. If we let the darkness spread, not only Morningland, but your world will never again see the light of day. We cannot let that happen. When you saved that chick from being captured by the crows, I sense a deep courage welling from within you. With that courage, you must bring morning back to our world. Here in Forest Village, there exists a legendary chicken suit. Okay, this suit is said to have the power to protect its wearer from the perils of Morningland. Why are there perils in Morningland? Shouldn't Morningland be all happy? And Darkland is where the villainy is? That's where the perils are? Billy, you must find this legendary chicken suit and use its powers to bring Morty back to Morningland! What is this world? Are the hemispheres fucked up? And the sun only shines on one half of the planet? Is there gonna be a sequel where Billy Hatcher goes to Dark World?
Please,
thank you everybody for subbing.
Subscribe to me. Please.
It's egg time.
Once again, chat, how's the volume? I need another confirmation. Nichijou, I was thinking of eating raw eggs during this stream, but I don't have enough of them. Volume seems good. Okay, then I gotta turn to my own thing. So I am joined tonight, not only by my bird, who is very mad at me, but also Balp. How you doing, Balp?
Hello.
Hello. How's it goes?
Yeah, it's okay.
I actively dislike these chicks. These things aren't cute. These things are kind of scary. Their feet are fucking huge. This village is called Forest Village. Yeah. Ever since Oma, the elder of the Forest Village, was captured by the crows, morning hasn't come. Billy, I beg of you, save the elder! Oh, these poor chickens. Their life has just been thrown into hell and disarray.
Yeah, I don't like what they're wearing either, because that's like... I'm trying to put it into words. It's like, imagine if you saw, like, a 5-year-old kid in a diaper and no other clothes walking down the street. Like, that'd be scary, and you'd run.
The darkness apocalypse has come, and all this kid can worry about is playing outside. You gotta get your priorities straight. I gotta go find the legendary chicken suit. Your health in this game are, like, it's 5 rooster crests. I don't know how that correlates to... Oh, yeah, that's, like, your courage. That's your bravery. Mornings brighten up people's hearts. The night makes people gloomy and brings out the darkness that resides deep within their hearts. Chad, are you guys evil at night? I don't think I'm especially evil at night. I think I'm the same amount of evil during the day. It's really accurate. At night I jack off, so yes. Masturbation is the evil in your heart seeping through. That's why you must bring morning to this world as soon as possible and stop everyone from jacking off. Am I being timed? Okay, I'm going timed upwards, so I'm only... Shit's only getting worse. Ooh, an egg. Oh, yeah. Unless you're wearing the special chicken suit, these eggs may not be touched. They can't be fucked with. They don't do anything. You're too weak to even push an egg. You're a useless crap, son, without your cool chicken suit. I only get horny at nighttime. That's wrong. Is that why they have diapers? We don't want to talk about why they have diapers, other than the fact that they're just babies. Go up, go up, go up! What? Huh? Can you not climb that? Okay, that's definitely not the way I'm supposed to go. Where is my egg? Where's my chicken suit? Oh, there it is. Glowing egg, that's gotta be it. Wait, but I can't hatch it, right? Because don't I need the chicken suit? Oh no, this one hatches automatically.
I can tell you my exposure with this game. I saw an ad for it on TV, and I thought it looked too fake, so I didn't get it.
It's a fake fucking game. They start the game with barely any explanation, like you should just assume all this shit is normal, and not just absolutely batshit insane. The egg, the suit, if you raise an egg animal, or sometimes even an item may hatch out of it. If you can master the chicken suit's powers and control eggs, you may be able to save this world. But first to test your suit's powers, you must save the elder of the Forest Village. Holy shit. Who's this? Oh my god, it's a crow wizard. Oh god, he summoned dark eggs. And he made little ball men. Those aren't crows, I'm pretty sure. Those don't look like crows to me. Am I the only person who actually played this game? No, so I didn't talk about my exposure to this game. Does water kill the egg hatcher? Yes. Yes, he drowns instantly. Holy shit. There goes one of my lives.
Oh my god, he like plants his face.
He immediately, like starts dead man floating. He dies instantly. Is it even water? He didn't sink, he just kind of landed on top of it. Like, he hit it like it was iron. Billy does not look like a fool. Billy looks fucking... he's swagging. Did you see his original outfit? That shit's worse. Okay, so... the gameplay loop of this game is you grab an egg and you roll it around and you hit things with it. Wait, where'd the monsters go? Weren't they over here? You grab an egg, you roll it around, you hit things with it. Your objective is to get fruit. Once you get fruit, you can hatch the egg, and then you can get an egg animal, which is different from a regular animal because it hatches from an egg.
It's a subset of animal. There's animals and egg animals.
Okay, so there's switches to open doors and shit. I got it. But my exposure to this game came out on my 7th birthday. This released, you know, I looked it up and it actually says it came out the day before my birthday, but that's bullshit because I remember it releasing on my birthday. I went to EB Games and I claimed the game. So I thought this game was like specially made for me because I was 7 years old and a game had never come out on my birthday before. My birthday gift for that year was this game and the Prima Strategy Guide for this game. And I fucking loved it to death, but I never beat it. Because this game gets, like, kind of fucking tricky later on.
But you had the strategy guide.
I had the... it's still hard, bro. Strategy guide just tells you what to do. It doesn't do it for you.
It just tells you what to do. It doesn't do it for you.
It doesn't complete the game. Okay, how do I... do I just walk into the enemies? Does that kill them? Yeah, it squashes them. Oh, listen to that splat. That's a good-ass splat. And the egg eats the fruit by rolling over it. Did it eat the coin, too? It can eat coins? Let's get some more apples. What fruit is that? That's not apples. Some kind of crazy berries. Add more fruits, more fruits. Our egg meter is nearing maximum capacity. Yeah, I remember somebody questioning if this game was like Katamari. It's definitely not. I guess it is a little bit, but like, Katamari has the... like obtuse control scheme. This thing just kind of works how you think it was. You push the stick, the egg goes. Can I say that Prima Strategy guys got progressively floppier as they got older? Like, they were rigid as shit day one. Yeah, absolutely. Them shits got floppy as hell. To do a bounce jump, jump up while you're holding an egg and press the A button while you're still in the air. If you get the timing right, you can jump really high. Isn't that gonna break the egg?
No, eggs are strong.
Wait, this doesn't... I don't do a bounce. He just... oh, there we go. Ooh! Oh, he's got the moves!
These are like magic eggs. They're very strong.
These eggs are impervious to all damage.
Well, yeah, watch anime says, okay, if you wear a fursuit, okay, they're allowed to double jump IRL, and my answer is no.
Oh my god, egg abortion. Don't bounce your egg on other eggs, folks, because that other egg will die. Why can't I kill the little chickens? They just kind of like expand and contract. This is a driver switch. You can turn the switch on by using an egg driver. What? You don't know what an egg driver is? This little chick thinks I'm so fucking stupid.
You're not from this world. In this world, egg driver is like shit you learn in first grade.
Am I not from this world?
No, you did not pay attention to the first like bit of dialogue in the dialogue box. It said like that you were brought to this world. You're from the human world.
And then morning world and dark world. This is stupid. This chick's feet are going in and out of the ground. You don't know what an egg driver is. Yeah, I don't. You can do an egg driver by holding down the A button while in the air. It's very useful, so don't forget it. Why don't you do it? Why don't you save the world? Can you grab an egg and do an egg driver? I think not, because you're not wearing a suit.
That's just a kid that just learned about the egg driver in school today. You're a human, and you're from the human world. You know math, and he knows about egg driver. Duh.
Alright. Egg driver! I would watch a wrestling league with these giant eggs. Where they just hit each other with them. I think that'd be pretty good. Hey, maybe they have that. We haven't found TV yet.
I think that's what AEW is.
I'm busy. I'm playing a game. You think I'm going to take the time to click on your URLs and .jpegs? Where did it want me to go now? I totally was not paying attention whenever it showed me where the next door was. I think it was over here. Like at the end of the aisle here. No, this was nothing. Shit! Where am I supposed to go? Chat, was anyone paying attention? I was talking about egg drivers or something. There was a gate that opened. Yeah, I don't know what gate, though. Yeah. Trog, get in the voice chat. Quit playing your Denny's game. Oh, shit. Can he climb that? Oh, fuck! My big egg is up there, trapped all alone. I gotta get this one.
How's
that gonna happen?
You have to,
that seems like oversight. Okay, there we go. Okay. Can I like shoot an egg? Oh yeah, fuck that egg. Whoa, it's coming back! Can Billy get hurt by his own eggs? Alright, here's where we're supposed to go. Fuck the crows! Ooh, the egg's big enough. Okay, so now I can hatch it. Do I get a combat bonus? Is the egg stronger in battle if it's large? Oh shit, Billy can't even hold on to it anymore. He's rolling around with it. Am I in danger? Like, what if I touch the enemies before the eggs do? Oh, fuck. Oh, no, that's only when I'm going down the ramp. That's a pretty good animation, though. Destiny 2 would be a better game if it looked and played exactly like this. Where are the fucking eggs in Destiny 2? There's not a single egg exotic weapon.
That's Tuesday.
Hold on, I want to hatch this fucking thing. What egg animal's coming out? Cock-a-doodle-doo! What? Huh? What a ripoff! I got gypped. What the fuck is that?
Oh no!
That's ridiculous. Okay, this egg's got a color on it, so maybe this one's special. Oh, I think the polka dot eggs don't give you anything. I think they're just empty eggs. They're infertile eggs. What do you expect after you abuse it? I mean, I'm rolling this one around, and I bet like a little baby lion's gonna come out of this one or something. Damn, I'm almost full of egg juice in this one. Holy shit! All right, what am I gonna get? Cock-a-doodle-doo. Nice. What?
It was a butterfly.
Oh, it's an item. What does this do? Let's use it. All right, so polka dot eggs are weaponized eggs. They serve no other purpose other than to kill. That thing in the cage over there is actually Chicken Elder Oma Oma. The crows use their special powers and turn him into a golden egg. If you defeat the crows guarding the cage will open. Whoa, he's huge! Is this egg strong enough to kill this giant fucking man? Hold on, I'm gonna eat some fruits first. I'm not equipped for this battle. I need some watermelons.
What was I gonna say? Technically, that isn't wrong. I mean, bugs have used eggs.
Oh, bugs he's got big slams. I need another egg. I'm not equipped for this battle. Ah! All right, so he's got like AoE shockwaves. Yeah, egg driver his ass. Give him the egg driver, like you learned from that baby. Bounce it. Egg driver! What the? Okay, that's not how you do it. Oh, I think I got like an egg body slam. Oh fuck! Shit's hard to aim.
Can you like throw the egg at him?
You can, but I gotta be facing him. Toss that shit. Oh, the finishing move. Oh, I thought I was gonna get to like egg driver his belly and fucking eviscerate him, but apparently the job was already done. Plumerium asked the sub message, "What's your favorite way to have eggs?" Crack. What? I don't know what like the restaurant term is for it, but crack that yolk, fry that yolk. Honestly, I like an egg anyway. You could give me an egg. I don't like it crack style.
What about a preserved egg?
I hate a preserved egg.
Okay, so clearly that's wrong.
Fucking preserved egg sucks shit. You know it to be true.
Someone asked, Dionys World asked, do I like omelets with fresh chive and cheese? Yes, that sounds good.
Chat, please feed the egg until it can't get any bigger.
Scrambled eggs are good. And I like soft boiled eggs.
So, the elder of a chicken god is inside this golden egg.
Yeah.
What if I say, fuck God?
You probably
don't. Oh shit, you do actually just lose. Oh, I gotta do the whole level over again. I thought it was gonna, like, let me checkpoint.
Look how distraught he is.
God died. He didn't make it. Billy Hatcher is not that upset that he just killed a god.
That's the face you make when not your god dies, but a different god.
Small Mail, yo, you're a celebrity. You didn't even tell me. Small Mail mo-capped Billy Hatcher. That's crazy, bro. We don't like to see it. It's okay, I guess. I'm indifferent.
When I was a kid, I think every cartoon had an episode about, like, like, a class where it's like, okay, we're going to teach you responsibility and what it's like to be a parent. We're going to make you take care of this egg. No school I went to ever did that, probably because it was stupid.
I don't think it was real.
I don't think it was real in any way.
Chat, did anyone have to take care of an egg for a school assignment, like in the fucking SpongeBob episode?
It was more than SpongeBob. I think every cartoon had in the 90s and early 2000s had an episode like that.
What other cartoon had an egg episode?
Fucking Batman Beyond had an episode where Tracy McGinnis was like, I have to take care of this fucking egg and be Batman at the same time. Every single cartoon.
That makes me respect Batman even more. I don't know how he did it. I couldn't do that. Batman's gotta fight the Joker and make sure an egg doesn't melt.
Yeah, he's fighting, like, whatever the villain of the episode is, and he has, like, in that episode, it's like a giant
egg,
like
to the mountain
plush top. Egg. But it's, like, programmed to cry, and for some reason he still has that with him.
The egg is programmed- Was Batman
like
a child in school?
Plush, like, spherical egg, and it's like, got a smiley face, and it's programmed to cry, and his project partner's like, alright, my week's over, it's your turn to take care of it, Terry, and he's like, ah, shit, I have to be Batman, I guess I'm gonna have to carry this thing around.
Was he, like, a school kid?
Yeah, and this is Batman Beyond.
He was a child? I didn't watch that.
No,
I never watched any Batman.
In Batman Beyond, he was, like, 18, so he was, like, a senior in high school.
I said to come here and say that you made me laugh just now.
What?
When you said something about keeping an egg from melting.
You gonna hang out? You gonna play an egg game? All right, we're hatching our god.
I'll watch an egg game.
He's god. Wow, he's hot. I think we were a little mistaken. I don't think that's God. I think this is just King Chicken. We did it. We saved Morningland. The game's done, I think. Man, this is a short one. Did that really take me 12 minutes? What do you have to say, God? Thank you for saving me. I am Oma Oma, one of the chicken elders. Would a chicken sound like that? Or would it be, like, more shrill? I don't care. Who calls the morning?
He sounds like Usopp.
That was gonna be four kids Usopp. I was taken by surprise! And I was captured by the crows! They turned me into a golden egg!
Please stop.
The other elders may have been captured by the crows and turned into golden eggs as well! Billy! This hurts my throat. Billy, you must save the elders and bring Morning back to this world. This is an emblem of courage! It has been a tradition among us chickens to give this emblem as a symbol of bravery. There will come a time when you'll need it. Keep it safe. I'm a sucker for a crest of courage. Do Foghorn Leghorn? I can't do a Foghorn Leghorn. What does Foghorn Leghorn sound like? That was the hardest collectible I've ever collected.
Good morning!
Yay, we did it! Yeah, we beat the game! Oh! Hug-a-doo-doo! Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Driver, dunk, shoot, tame, hatch. Oh, we didn't shoot enough eggs. Shit. We've got contradicting objectives in this game. Did I really get a D rank? I didn't look at the screen. I just pressed the button. As I tend to do. All right, here we are at the world map. How many worlds are in this game even? I think you got like a Super Mario 64 style, like, yeah, you gotta get like the five crests, like stars. And then that lets you unlock the next level. Defeat Era Gecko. Okay, back in the forest. Do you have to clear, are some of these optional? I think after I kill this crow man, I can move on to the next level. This game had some sick-ass bosses. No, it's all crows, but, like, they turn into other animals by merging a bunch of crows? Let's go! Let's get it! Let's get it, Billy! Hold on. I'll do a god voice. Billy, you must hear me out! The elf- wait. Hold on, was my voice changer on that whole time?
No.
Really? Oh, that's why.
Billy, you must hear me out! The elder has been rescued and Morton has returned, and it is yet too early to put your guard down. The crows have been sent their strongest bosses to each of the lands they chained in the night. Unless we defeat those bosses, your Morton cannot return as well. In the middle of the forest, there's a one thing called a dirt gate. That will take you to the goal. You must find my young lady to defeat the eye of the goal.
God is scary. Do I want blue egg or do I want green gizzard egg? Let's go.
I think the one on the right is a chow egg.
No, it's not. That would have a, it would have a Sega logo on it if it was a chow egg.
But it had a chow hang on it.
Thanks, Zoda.
Get your eggs here.
Did it? I don't think a chow would come out of that because I think Sonic.
The Sonic the Hedgehog egg has a Sonic head on it.
Oh, did you donate? What is this? Thanks, Zoda. What is this song that we're hearing? Is this just a song about eggs? Is this from something? Okay, I didn't kill it. I don't want to open that egg though, because that egg's just gonna give me a fucking butterfly that does nothing. Oh, rolling time. Just keep rolling. God, whatever's gonna be born of this egg is gonna be so fucked up. Oh! Don't you- Oh! Fuck that! I had no control!
That's the challenge.
Clearly somebody wasn't on Albino Black Sheep back in 2003. I was absolutely on Albino Black Sheep in 2003, but I didn't fully explore the site because it scared me. It was dark. The background of that site was black. It was scary. There was also like a lot of animations that had like blood and gore and shit in it, and I was like 7, so that freaked me out. Thank you for that donations. I've never heard the egg song before, but let's hear some egg sounds instead. All right, so this time I'm not going to achieve immediate egg death, like a loser. Oh, damn it! Come on, get the cantaloupes. Big jump, big hop. What do the egg coins get me? Break! Oh, you can one-shot him with a giant egg. That guy was like a hard-fought battle beforehand. Okay, let's hatch this thing. Let's see what there is to be had inside the green egg. Please, I want a little guy. What the fuck is this? Yay, I guess. What does this do? What does this do for me? Do I get egg? Oh, I get egg powers? How long does this thing last for? Does this let me, like, tank a hit? I can't figure out what this actually does. It just seems to surround me in wind. Oh. Is that what knocked those guys into fucking the stratosphere? Is it because I have green on my head now? Is green the color of blasting? Does anyone know what the powers of green are? Oh, coins unlock Sonic? I can't read my chat right now. I have to move my OBS window over. Yeah, get 120 coins, you can play as Sonic. Damn, that's a high bar. I don't even have like 2. I imagine everyone in Japan saw this on the shelves and was just like fucking come on and didn't buy it and just punched their pillow really hard. I think that's what kids in America might have done. I feel like Japanese kids must have loved this game. This screams like a game a kid would be playing in a Japanese TV show.
This shit makes me think of Cubix, and I think that's why I like it.
Really? What, the colors?
It's just something about it, because, like, Cubix looks weird and fucked up, too.
I think it's not, like... This doesn't really look that weird and fucked up. I think it looks pretty good.
Well, it just looks like a knockoff. It just looks strange.
Yeah. It looks like you can...
Cubix looked the exact same way. It's like, everything just looked like toys. And I guess they kind of were toys in Cubix.
I didn't know this game existed like a year ago, but it makes me nostalgic. This game kicks ass. I see what you mean. The eggs make me think of Cubix for some reason. Specifically these eggs with the blue and yellow dots. These are definitely not chow eggs. I see what you mean about them having chow heads on them. But this game, This game also had a kick-ass versus mode, and I wish I could play somebody in it. I want to fight to death with the eggs. Billy, whenever you encounter trouble like this, hatch an egg animal and use its power to help you. The egg animals have many different powers, so they'll be able to help you in your quest. Put out these flames, you must find an egg containing an egg animal. These like tutorial messages are fucking long-winded. Am I gonna get an egg animal out of this one? Actually, I'm hungry.
As you remember, there's pretty much like a Cubix version of Pokemon Colosseum on the GameCube, and it was just
Pokemon.
The greatest.
Pokemon Colosseum was a fucking good game. I love those 3D Pokemon games. Those are probably my favorite. Colosseum and XD. That was the shit. Oh, give me those bananas. Is that full?
Remember.
What?
I don't remember enough about Cubix to really remember the plot. But it's like...
I know nothing.
All of the robots were like appliances. But in that game, you would just like walk into a washing machine and then kill it and take it for yourself.
Oh, here we go! Chat, are you ready for our first egg animal? Unveil it! Clippin! Powers of water and life! What is the power of life? Teach me. This thing is so fucking cute. Come here. Come here. Put out the fire. How do I make him do it? Did it tell me how? Touch it. Touch it. Is he burning? No, he's fine. He's immune to fire. I think it's like this button. Okay, yeah, throw. Holy shit! I thought he exploded. All right, now I need another egg to do an egg driver. All right, so this penguin can turn into a ball of water and just fucking explode on a bitch. He's violent. I still haven't figured out what the wind underneath my egg does. The gate just above here is the dark gate that will take you to the place where Aerogecko is hiding, the dark gate. Once you step through the gate, you'll face to face with Aerogecko. Okay. They kind of just said the same thing twice there. I entered the dark gate. So is this the dark world? Is this the other side of the planet we're going to now? First boss time. This was a GameCube game. Oh, I forgot how banging this boss theme was! Okay, so this isn't a crow.
Sorry, Link.
This isn't a crow at all. Kusar, I want to listen to the boss song!
Nature.
Hey, Wayne, it's my birthday. Here's the gift of music from me to you.
Thank you, Kusar. Alright, well, I guess I gotta mute the game.
Are you somebody? I said, damn right I'm somebody.
Hold on, let me turn this down. How do I... It's not letting me control the audio. Hold on. I will play your song, but first I'm going to turn it off for a second. Because it's very loud and I don't have the volume slider open, because that's how Streamlabs works, is you have to... If you open up the volume controls, the song will just end. I will give you your song right after we beat this boss. It's not boss music either, but thank you for the donation. Alright, let's kick this gecko's ass! Wait, what's the challenge here? Do I just ram him with the egg over and over? What? Oh, he's immune now. Can I not hit him in his belly? Oh! Throw that egg at him. Whoa, he's bitten! Oh, you have to find him. He's like hiding. Why does he get small? What kind of tactical advantage is that? It's nothing. Hold on, let's get big. Oh, we huge now. We huge. Come on, get small, hurry up. That attack doesn't even do anything. Oh, he's regrowing the grass. He's shooting out fertilizer. End drive! Oh, wait, what? I only got one hit off? I don't think you can one cycle him. I think you just do a preset amount of damage, because I only did one hit to him. All right, fertilizer blast, and it's time for him to die. Come here, motherfucker. Can't hide, you can't run! Can't even hide in Dark World. We'll rip your crows out and send you to Morning World. All right, let's get our crest and let's go. All right. Let's turn down the game, and now we can listen to your song, Kusar. Thank you for the donation. Oh, it's a Lil Ugly main track? What? Oh, it's like a mashup. All right, there we go. Perfect. Give me my crest. There we go. I've proven my courage, and I've saved the world of the forest. Get your good mornings ready, everyone. Unfortunately, I turned down the game too much, and now you don't. And now we can't hear it. Did you ever play Ty the Tasmanian Tiger? I absolutely did play Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. That was that game with the tiger in shorts with boomerangs, right? That's the one, right, Log?
Yeah, it was the game with shit and trash in it, and it was terrible.
I don't like it. I rented that game because I thought the cover was cool. And I thought it was a cool game out of virtue that, like, I got it from Blockbuster, and I had to like the game that I rented from Blockbuster because I wasn't getting another one for like a week. Yo, I killed the gecko. Well done, Billy. All right, cool. All right, now we're going to Pirate's Land. What do you guys think of this game so far? You like an egg or two? Do we go to Pirate's Land, or do we keep going in the Forest Village? Secret Little Forest Hut. That's a good mission name. PETA would hate this game. Yeah, it's all about just destroying eggs. I'm trying to remember specific
honestly,
names. Dugan and Quash?
What?
Ararg is talking about, like, his least favorite game that he rented, and he said, I'm trying to remember specifically, it was one platformer with two guys. He thinks it was called Dugan and Glosh. Does anyone remember Dugan and Glosh? A game you might have gotten at Blockbuster.
Yeah,
Chad, what was one game you rented all the time? What?
Tyler Tasmanian Tiger was definitely the worst game I ever rented. Rayman for the Game Boy Advance was the best game I ever rented.
I rented Banjo-Kazooie a lot. I never owned the original Banjo-Kazooie. I just kept renting it and hoping, and I just kept hoping I got the same copy. And if I didn't, I just fucked around. I didn't care.
Flogian Bros?
What? Monster Truck Arena Fighter? I bought video games and played them for several years at a time. I was seven. I didn't have money to buy games with. Okay, hold on. What is Flogian? I know what Flogian Bros is! It's a fucking Dreamcast launch title. You had Flogian Bros?
What? Why do you know?
Because I've heard about this. Hold on. Let me show you guys what Flogian Bros is. Oh god, are these all just terrible, awful quality? I think they are. Yes, this only exists at the lowest possible quality you can imagine. So hold on, let's get this on the screen. What the fuck is that? That's not what I'm seeing on my screen. Oh, hold on.
I see a reflection of a man in the center.
It's because it's filtered from the time we were doing Talk to Transformer. Okay, there we go. This is Flogian Bros.
Oh.
Did anyone else in chat ever know what the fuck this is?
I refuse to believe that this game is real. This game is not. This isn't real. Look at the prompts. Speak, point, and punch.
Dive, punch. It's got like Zelda type prompts.
Yeah, right, but like, I don't know. This shit's not real. This is not.
This trailer is so bad. Like, not just the quality. The fact that it's just music, there's no sound from the game, there's no sound effects or anything.
I mean,
and they're
early
just showcasing these fucking Hoigle. His name's Hoigle. It's Hoigle Flogian. Hold on. Now I want to, like, look up Flogian Bros. Wiki. I want to find out more. Flogian Bros. Wiki. If one of them's named Hoigle. Oh, it's the Flogian brothers, Moigle and Hoigle, live by themselves in their very own junkyard. Moigle is the larger of the two brothers and not controlled by the player. Hoigle, on the other hand, is directly controlled by the player. The two act as opposites. Moigle is large and dim-witted, while Hoigle is smaller and far more intelligent than his brother. Moigle decides to surprise his brother with a machine. What? What kind
are
of...
You, Are you on a wiki for this?
This is the Wikipedia page. I don't think there's I don't think there's a Floygen Bros Wikipedia. Like, I don't think there's a Floygen Bros wiki.
I mean, I thought it would have been, like, nice if you could just, like, discover an article that just erroneously refers to Hoigle as sexy or whatever.
Well, everyone click on this. I did find this. It's just a wiki for logos, and their page is just a picture and nothing else, because, like, what else would this be? Floygenbros.wikia.com. Is it real? No! Someone's gotta make it. All right, let's get back to Billy Hatcher. Oh, I just realized your donation was like auto-playing more songs. That's what that was. Okay. Back to Billy Hatcher. Yay! I love Billy Hatcher! Save Chicken Elder Uri Uri! Oh god, I think God's gonna have a transmission for us again. Fear God. Billy Hatcher knows one thing, and that's to fear the chicken god. Let's go!
Billy! You must listen! You're taking too fucking long! The crows have turned chicken on your rear end and go in! He's gonna die if you don't get there in 5 minutes!
Oh god. Oh god, we gotta save him! A Morton Joe? Is that what it sounds like? What the fuck is Floygen Bros? The next game I'm playing. Is Dreamcast emulation good? Oh, I think we got Clippin' the Penguin again. Inside this egg. No, don't bounce it back. I want to hatch him. Hell yeah, Clippin's back, baby. Give me that water penguin. Give me that cutie. Does he say, get you, whenever he gets a penguin? That's so good. What is this one gonna hatch into? I gotta kill a few more crows first. Oh, my egg! My whole ass egg! It really can only take one hit. Fuck them up, Clippin'. End their life! Kill that frog. Oh, and Clippin's also gotta put out the coin fire. He bounces off the wall. Ricochet shot. Am I limited how many times I can cast the spell? Dreamcast emulation is nowhere near as good as GameCube, but it's consistent. Yeah. Okay, cool. Could I run Floygen Bros at a good frame rate? Because that'd be a good... I've been craving another Grand Tour. We haven't played any bad games in a while. And I think Floygen Bros is just what we need. Billy must hatch the eggs. Breakfast? I mean, we just cook... You cook breakfast whenever they blow up. No one and nothing can run Floygen Bros well. But I need to play it. Oh, cool. It's already golden egg time? Oh, yeah. This first level is, like, fucking easy. I don't want this yellow shit anymore. Get it out of here. I want golden eggs, baby. Well done, Billy.
You fucked up on me when you asked him. He died in the end. You can't do the curse.
This is dark.
I'm kind of not understanding it, but I've lost the plot of Billy Hatcher, because, like, you have to return the sunlight back, right?
How do I... Yeah.
You've already done that by the time that you've done the first level in every area.
Yeah, no, but the crows are not defeated. They keep fucking around.
Yeah, but they have no... They're not doing tricks anymore.
Yeah, but they're fucking evil, and we need to eradicate them. It might be genocide. I don't know. It might be fucked up. The chicken god does not sound like a nice man, and there's going to be, like, a morality twist at the end. You're not gonna know who the good guys were.
Hey, what Billy is Hatcher. Goku Turb?
What? Is that a game? Wait, apparently. Please play Illbleed if you do a Dreamcast Grand Tour. Yeah, I could... Yeah, honestly. What? So, Sengoku Turb, you said? I got distracted by chat. Did someone mention that in chat?
Yeah.
What is Sengoku? Search Sengoku Turb on YouTube and play the first result. Okay.
Don't do that. Bill Clinton's gonna be in it.
No. There can never be as big of a blunder as Bill Clinton video game on stream live. Okay. What in the fuck? What is this? Where's the gameplay?
This is the gameplay.
Look at her walk cycle! What? What was that scream?
This looks like that gif of like a guy fighting, like a realistic guy fighting a Monster Hunter monster doing a
backflip. Why am I rotting?
And hitting a thing on a tricycle.
I think I should play this. What the fuck is wrong with the Dreamcast? Why? There were so many fucked up games. What is that penguin game that we found? Ararg, are you there? What was that penguin game? You know what I'm talking about? Like Penguin Triathlon or something like that? Okay, apparently there's other games called the Penguin Triathlon. Pengi Olympics? Pen Pen Triathlon, yeah! Pen Pen Triathlon. Does this have somebody talking over it? No, this doesn't. Look at this fucking game. Everybody check out Pen Pen Triathlon. Another potential candidate for a Dreamcast Grand Tour. This is a Dreamcast launch title. That's all you needed to see. That's another Dreamcast launch title. Dreamcast was the most fucked up console. It had to have been. And that's why it died. Because of Pen Pen Triathlon and Sengoku Turb.
That game probably sold so well.
So, hold on. Does Sengoku Turb have an English version or is that Japanese only?
Because you think that in like 2000 a game called Sengoku Turb is ever going to make it overseas?
Okay, I'm going to play Sengoku Turb. I'm going to get Dreamcast emulation set up and I'm going to play the fuck out of Sengoku Turb because that game looks like that would be a fucking experience to try and figure out without knowing Japanese whatsoever.
The Dreamcast was a success, okay? Just like the Wonder Swan and the Wonder Swan Color, they did great.
These offshoot consoles were all amazing. Oh, it's time to hatch my king. Come on out! I hope he isn't dead like God told me. Wow, God lied. The Pirate King.
I have a
Pirate King! Thank you for your service. I'm sorry you were made into an egg. No one gets this, but this game is Overgame's nightmare. That is a joke for only my friends. I am Uri Uri, one of the six elders whose voice makes the sun rise. One of the crow bosses named Captain Blur caught me off guard, and before I could fight back, he captured me. And then he turned me into a golden egg. Billy, my boy, the crows have extraordinary powers. I hate reading these. They all say the same thing. Like, why, I know the crows have powers. I've seen them, like, turn into geckos and shit. Oh, where do I have to go? I need an egg. Billy need an egg. Me need a magum. Oh, there's a mag. Don't fuck up the cannon shoot? What? What do you mean? These? What are you talking about? How would I have done that wrong? Not that one? Oh, it's coming up in the next level? Some kind of cannons or something? Watch Anime is the only one in the Billy Hatcher spirit in chat tonight. You guys gotta join Billy. He's sad, he's on his adventure all alone. Nobody's telling the chickens good morning with them. All right, boss time. Hurry to the pirate ship. I don't remember what this boss is. I think it might be like a whale or something. You've all failed, Billy. But he will journey on because he's stronger than all of us. All right, there's the dark portal, the pirate portal. Thanks to you, Morning has returned to Pirate's Island. I must find Captain Glur. Look, you don't even need to read it. You can just see two words and you're fine. Oh, wait, if I hatch this one, I get the power of purple. I wonder what the fuck that means. I still haven't figured it out. Oh, holes! Whoa! Hold on, right quick, real quick, real quick, real quick. Let's hatch a yellow one. Okay, this frog royally fucked up my egg before. If I let him touch me with his tongue, the egg's dead. Oh, God, he's got, like, lock on! I told you! I knew it would happen. All right, well, luckily, the egg has been reborn. Get in there quick! What is Billy yelling when he rolls the egg fast? Is he yelling, die? I don't like this disdain for the crows. I don't think they're actually evil. I think they just like the dark better. Also, like, crows aren't nocturnal, so I don't really get the logic there. Did my other egg blow up? Because I want that one too. Whoa! Apparently, if you jump and then press the speed roll button, you lose control of the egg, and it just starts tumbling all over the fucking place. Crows are good. Crows are fucking great animals. Oh, a cannon. Uh-oh. Somebody warned me about this. Dorbu warned me about this. Are there any more fruits for me to get? I want to try and get those fruits up there. Oh, no! No! That was the worst! That was the worst way that could have gone. Fuck. Where do I need to go?
Probably into those anchors that are spinning.
It was. I saw a flag, and I thought that might mean, oh, that's the pirate ship castle. Go over there, but nope. What? What? What are you?
You only have two lives left.
I know.
It cannot be the fan. There's no way you shoot yourself into the fan. I like that it shows you flying out in third person first.
Yeah.
It's honestly kind of comical.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Why would they put such a fucking roadblock so early into the game?
Fuck them kids.
Chat told me where to go, but like, how are you supposed to know? Fuck that kid, I guess. That one singular kid. Let's shoot him out of it. The crows were so smart. Let's just trick Billy Hatcher into killing himself by setting up a cannon he has to shoot himself through.
They want to make the kid that voiced Billy Hatcher cry.
I bet you and all 10 of the other kids that had this game were so fucking mad at this part.
I don't remember getting stuck here. Or maybe I just loved the game so much I didn't mind playing this level's start exclusively and nothing else.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't get stuck here.
Good chicken joke.
Good but chicken I think joke I also just made. Like knew how I like read how to do this level or something.
Let's go! Shut up, God! I don't want to hear it. I just want fruits for my egg. God, I've been looking at ramen restaurants lately because I'm trying to make plans to go get some ramen, and I cannot find one near me that serves takoyaki, and it pisses me off incredibly. I don't understand why these restaurants cannot produce octopus balls for my mouth.
I'm over the hype. It's way too overpriced.
But it's good as fuck.
It is good.
See, if you want takoyaki that's not overpriced, you gotta go to like a street food in Japan. Like, get the real shit.
Get it at a buffet.
That shit's probably cheap.
What buffet has takoyaki? I want to get a thing and make them.
I went to one.
Your own takoyakis?
Yeah.
I want to go to Osaka.
You got a hat. Takoyaki. What does this hat give you?
I don't know. The colors seem to change the way you touch your eggs. Oh, it froze. That's not good for the thing I'm trying to birth, I think. I don't think it's good to freeze an egg solid.
No, these are like magic. They're good. Don't worry.
I wonder what this ice does. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you ever try to hatchet like an egg from the supermarket as a kid?
No, that's like on the level of Gurr microwaving flour and water and eating it.
No, it's not. There's all nothing right, that can so, be like that.
Concentrate.
Alright, let's tell your story about that in a minute. It's canon time. Oh, I did it! Oh, first try, fifth try, whatever. Alright, so you tried to hatch an egg. What did you do? Did you microwave it?
I mean, I was like five. There's an egg in the egg carton. I was like, maybe I can hatch this. And so I took it outside and put it like on a rock and waited about 10 minutes and nothing happened. So I knew something was wrong.
Well, you put it on a rock?
10 minutes?
Well, I put it on something in the backyard. Could have been a rock. Oh, really? I might have put it in the sandbox. I don't know.
Kids' imagination.
What did I get? What do these butterflies do? Are these heels? They must be heels. I can't think of anything else those would be.
I have a story tangentially related that I just remembered, which was about how I always wanted to, like, leave a tooth that fell out of my mouth, like my baby, in a cup of, like, Mountain Dew to see it dissolve when I left, like, a cup of teeth with the Mountain Dew next to and no one drank it. My mom was just like, what the fuck is this? And threw it down the sink.
How many teeth? You
one.
Said... But you called it a cup of Mountain Dew and teeth, and I was like, how many teeth did you lose in a single occurrence? You can use the cannon up ahead. There's another cannon!
I'm pretty sure, like, a dentist came to my school and, like, did that, but, like, with a prop.
Pulled all your teeth out.
Aim just above its eye. Yes! Okay, that one was easy as fuck. Yo! Oh, what is in that egg? That egg looks dangerous!
Well, yeah, how Sonic's do I hit this? In that one.
Sonic's not in that one. Hold on. I'm hatching my purple boy.
Thought you already got. Oh, wait, that's purple.
Oh, wait, it's not big enough. Oh, I'm an idiot. God, why am I so stupid? It wasn't ready? Oh, here we go. Oh my god, it's Sonic. His name's Richie, and he has powers of ice and illusions? What does illusions
that's
mean?
That's intense.
Get you. Hey, oh, will you tell me about this egg? The
don't
big
have
snake
this
that's
egg.
Blocking the path up ahead is covered by really thick scales. You probably have to make it swallow a bomb. Oh. Keep your eyes open for a bomb. You may be able to defeat the snake with a chick bomb. Chick bombs will chase enemies after they've been thrown. Wait,
so do I
have to hatch this thing, or can I just throw it?
You probably just throw it. I'm so glad that the Japanese
you have to hatch it.
English names are cool and funny, because or else we wouldn't have that magical seal named Richie.
His name's just Richie.
Twitch says
yeah,
so
but he has
the
months. But he has dominion over ice and ice and illusions.
I mean, without that, we wouldn't have Vegeta, who we all love.
Okay. Oh, dope. Look at this thing. This comes out of an egg. This is organic. Die. Die. Eat it. Oh, wait. Do I have to hit him now? Oh, shit. God damn it. I thought he was just going to explode. That seems to be more like a chick poison than chick bomb.
So far, Richie hasn't done shit.
I haven't told him to do anything.
Oh.
All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to throw a chick bomb at him, and then we're going to use Richie's powers of illusions. Wake up. Wake up and eat the bomb. Good morning. Did that kill him? Did that ice move finish him? Fuck yeah, Richie. Oh, Richie's my best friend ever. Okay. Hold on. I don't want this stupid bomb. Richie has usurped all of you guys on my MySpace friend ranking list. Richie from Billy Hatcher, number one friend.
Yeah, well, he was born from an egg.
What do you have to say? What do you have to say to me? The Dark Gate is just beyond the exit of this cave. Why do you know that, fucking baby? Look at your stupid bow tie. I hate these kids.
Shut up, dude. It's like some post-war situation. All the adults are dead. It's just kids.
It's true.
No, all the adults are eggs.
They're inside golden eggs.
These kids gotta take care of themselves.
No, frog! I don't like frogs! I don't like these frogs! Frogs? Good. Frogs when they're made of birds? Uh-uh. I will pass on that any day. Alright, well now I've got the giant eggs, so the game's over. I found the title. Get in the ring! Ah! I'm glad the eggs can't take fall damage, that'd be fucking infuriating. Oh shit, a cannon? Do I need to go in that one? No, I'm just gonna squash him. The cannon doesn't even do anything, it's not a real cannon. That was the most GameCube series of events I've ever seen. Ice attack kills thing which explodes into bats and drops a pineapple in a bubble. That could happen in real life. I think that's a realistic series of events. You know why they can't domesticate seals? Illusions. The Dark Gate is open! I don't give a flying fuck what that baby has to say, though. I know how to beat the boss. I've already defeated him. Oh god, that was fucking close. I can't take my egg into the Dark Gate! There. Who's gonna be in here? What evil awaits Billy Hatcher? Holy shit! Oh, I like this big guy. Me need egg! I need egg! Alright, let's make egg big, dodge the water bullets. Does he have a gun? He's got a gun!
Where'd Richie go?
Richie died. Dark Gate Transport kills all egg animals. I'm guessing I can't touch the water.
I think of a chicken and a fish fought each other, chicken would win.
What? He ate my egg! What am I gonna do about that? That's bullshit. Okay, no, there it is, but it clipped inside of him. What the I can really get hurt while I'm attacking him? That doesn't make any sense to me.
Is there a thing where you could throw your egg out?
I can throw my egg, but then, like, I lose, like, my damage sequence ends.
That's what you're gonna have to do, right? You don't have to touch him.
Oh no! Get enemies in ghost mode! Oh! Holy! What is he doing? What is this attack? I can't perceive the nature of it. He's going invisible.
Oh, I hate it. I hate it when that happens.
I need fruits. Oh, I can touch the water? No one. It didn't tell me that. Oh wait, you know what I do? Why am I jumping in the air and throwing it? I forgot that you can, like, boomerang it.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Yeah, that's what you do.
I could have sworn you to do that. Yeah.
Oh god, he's gonna kill me.
That's what I was talking about. I hate it when I can't perceive the nature of their attack.
That happens to me every day.
I know. Thankfully, I'm not, like, an MMA fighter or something, or else it'd be really bad.
Yo, I wanna fucking... What MMA fights are you watching where someone can't perceive the nature of a punch or a kick?
the ones where they don't just punch and kick, bro.
Yo, did y'all see the fucking MMA clip where that guy was doing, like, Tekken moves? Like, some Eddie Gordo shit? He was just doing, like, cartwheels and flip kicks. And the other guy, like, ran away because he was scared. What'd you say?
I'm pretty sure that guy lost.
He did? He looked like he was winning. No way, he won.
Eddie Gordo moves every now and then in MMA, and then they do, like, a Tekken win animation at the end, too.
I'm pretty sure I've seen something of, like, some MMA fighter who said, like, yeah, I was, like, inspired by Tekken 3 to be an MMA fighter. So that's what I did with my life. Because Tekken's so cool. Check it ready.
I can't believe that there's an actual combat sport in the world with special moves.
It's 11:43 p.m. There are special moves, but only the bravest harness them. The other ones are just lame, and they, like, grab onto their shoulders and start punching them. MMA has no lion masks. You're damn right it has no lion masks! That's why it sucks! And that's why I will be illegally streaming it through my Twitch channel. Fuck pay-per-view.
I'm pretty sure, like, all the big wrestling promotions let their wrestlers, like, dress up for Halloween. There should be one where that's just the norm. Like, get all the licensing and, like, fuck it, just have, like, a wrestler who's just pretending to be Armor King. That would be the dopest shit.
Sorry, I'm vibing to this chicken song. So we're getting some serious lore from the Pirate King. Every 100 years, the Dark Raven, the King of the Crows, is reborn. He is the source of the evil that trapped us. The Dark Raven. That's a very subtle name. Okay, so here's our story. I'm a Sega exec right now. Here's our story. There's a world that's entire. There's nothing but chickens, and the crows are evil and they make darkness. What's their villain's name? Dark Crow. It appears that he is planning to capture all of the elders so that we won't be able to make the sun rise. Without daylight, darkness will overcome the hearts of everyone in the world and be ruled by evil and crows. Why was that so slow? You must go to Dino Mountain. Okay. There's dinosaurs, though? Dinosaurs is chickens. That's right. Wayne, what's your hair secret? Shower? I don't do anything to my... All I do to my hair... There's a moose right here. And I flip it to the side. Otherwise, I just take good care of it. Someone asked, how was my morning? My morning was very good. My day was average. But my morning is always fantastic. La 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 la.
You have breakfast?
I did have breakfast. I went to Starbucks today. Which is a first. I fucking never go to Starbucks. I went there for the coffee and I was hungry, so I got the sandwich. We had to go to a Target Starbucks because I don't actually have a real Starbucks. And it was so depressing to spend $5 on a Starbucks sandwich, which is fucking overpriced. And immediately I check out and I see the guy turn around, open a fridge, and pull out a sandwich in a plastic wrap and unwrap it and pop it in like an oven. Like I was like, oh, $5 for that.
Starbucks, all their food is
hey,
just kept in.
Say what you will about Dunkin' Donuts, but they at least, the ingredients for their sandwich are at least separated and are prepared separated. I love a good Dunkin' sandwich. What? Oh, I thought that was like a typo. How do you read that? Is that fast? There's still punctuation, so like it's still spaced out. Billy, it's an emergency. Why only that one had that? Voluminous? Is that a word? Wawa is the only true breakfast slop. Okay. I used to work at Starbucks and that shit was the biggest scam. It totally is. I'm never gonna do that again. Starbucks coffee's pretty good. I got a white chocolate mocha. It was very tasty. It's like hot chocolate coffee. I dig it really hard.
I'd really like to have some French coffee again. Those guys know what they're doing over there.
Oh, did you talk about coffee on the podcast? Cool.
I don't think I did.
I don't think you did. Is French coffee that good?
Well, it's just, I don't know.
French
like,
presses.
Like, they have little coffee machines and everything. I think Illy is really popular over there. I don't know if that's what I got. But... I don't know. They just have, like,
good flavor. You don't even have to put anything in it.
It's just that good. It's that good of a roast. I mean, yeah, I see the really like, I see the name French roast all the time. Like, the like French is always associated with coffee. All right, we've already freed our chicken god. Hold on, I want one more fruit. I want to see what this fire egg hatches into. Oh shit, the crows learn how to be bats. Wayne, bad taste in coffee? Huh? What, because I think Starbucks coffee's pretty good? Or is it chocolate and coffee that you don't like? My usual coffee, ah! Oh, I'm good. What is this thing? Cypher, powers of fire and passion. I want to, show me your powers of passion. God, they're all so cute. Kill him. My usual coffee order is just black with some almond milk in it. So, white chocolate mocha, awful. So is Charbucks. Okay, you could think that. Chat, Starbucks or no Starbucks? I mean, do you like sweeter coffee? No. Usually
wait,
I don't get a sweeter coffee,
wait,
but
me and you are. Wait, me and you are in the Northeast. It's Dunkin' Donuts rocks! Yankees suck!
Dunkin' Donuts rocks! Starbucks good sweet best. Like, yeah, sweet coffee is not my preference, but I'll have a good, like, a sweet coffee is just, it's a sweet treat to have every once in a while. You can't have it all the time. I feel like there's a weird thing in America where, like, breakfast can have so much fucking sugar if you let it.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, I don't need that. Like, that's I never want to start my day with sugar.
Yeah, I mean, breakfast can be pretty much dessert. Because, like, your coffee can be loaded with sugar and, like, dairy.
Yeah, donut or something, then, or, like, a pastry. Then, like,
or, like, your tea's loaded with sugar and dairy. And, like, what? Like, pancakes? Eggs? Like...
Oh, but I would go for some pancakes. There's some sugar. Like,
pancakes are good, but I'm not gonna say that they're healthy for me because they're loaded with sugar and shit.
Ah, I've killed the king.
I've been eating brownies for breakfast.
Don't use the king egg to fight. Throttle time, motherfuckers! It's throttle time. It's Wayne Radio TV official throttle hour. Sponsored by Frontier Communications. Oh, hey, we're back up. Oh, we're back. Refresh the page. That was pretty fast. Okay. Damn it, that totally distracted me. What were we talking about, sugar? I was going to say, so, like, sugar in my coffee and sugar in, like donuts and shit. Like, I don't like to have that in the morning anymore if I'm going to start, like, a productive day. Like, if I'm going to work and shit. But, man, give me some pancakes. Give me some syrup, some butter. Oh my god, I'll go to hell and heaven and back. Both.
See, it's weird to me, because, like, dessert, eat that for breakfast, it's fine. Like, eat a brownie for breakfast, eat a piece of cake for breakfast.
What?
Do
what
it.
What are you talking about? No!
It's good.
Honestly, I get what Lars saying, because it's like, if you're gonna be that bad, like, if you're gonna have breakfast, like, breakfast can be pretty bad. Like, when I was a kid, like, a Rice Krispie thing was breakfast, and that's, like, not good for you.
Oh my god. Chat, what's the most delicious breakfast you've ever had?
As breakfast when I was in college, like...
They're like, if you eat a singular croissant, that'll fuck you up.
I've heard people have died from eating those.
I do that. Anyway, look at what Zodoku put earlier.
Snarly Harley, your tastiest breakfast ever is a chocolate Rice Krispie treat? Wait, did I even... Okay, cinnamon good. French toast. Cherry turnovers, lemon pound cake, blondies... Did I even ask my brain is so fucked up. Did I ask the question of what the tastiest breakfast you ever had?
No, I think people are just naming it.
Okay, so that was breakfast. Just in my brain and I didn't ask that. Yeah. Senile.
Look at what Zodoku is suggesting. This is crazy. Two cups of coffee.
Well, Bell just said I didn't.
Tablespoon of butter. 2 tablespoons of coconut butter into a blender until it's frothy like a beer.
What?
That might be good, but I also don't want to try that because that's a lot of multiple kinds of butter.
2 cups coffee, 1 tablespoon butter, 2 tablespoon coconut butter in a blender until it has a frothy head like beer. That sounds pretty good. Yeah, so Bob just told me I didn't do what I thought I did, and it gaslighted me into thinking I'm crazy. That happens very frequently. I need an egg so I can travel through the rings of justice. Where are my rings? Where's my eggs? I need egg. Can I ask the king to lay one? Yo, can you just shit out an egg for me?
I'm not trying to gaslight Wayne. Gaslighting myself.
You did it by accident, yeah, but... Tastiest breakfast I ever did have. I mean, I guess you could count this as a lunch too, but when we went to Texas, we went to a like a soul food restaurant. And we got
a soul
Whistle Britches?
Yeah, Whistle Britches. That's soul food.
That was not a soul food restaurant.
Isn't that soul food? Chicken and waffles is soul food. It totally is.
Well, chicken and waffles.
I guess that was the only soul food item they had. It was more of just chicken souls.
I would not count that as soul food.
All right, so
food.
I used
soul
the wrong
food
phrase.
Is more than that.
But we went to a place called Whistle Britches, and I got chicken and waffles with jalapeno syrup. That shit was amazing. That shit was to die for. I dream of that chicken. Where's my egg?
Soul food is more than just chicken and waffles, though.
It's like chitlins and shit. What else is soul food?
Grits, probably.
Well, chicken and waffles is soul food. That wasn't a soul food restaurant.
Yeah, that wasn't a soul food restaurant. They had chicken and waffles because it was a chicken restaurant.
That jalapeno. Oh! I fucking. Why is that an input? If you. Ah! If you press R in the air, you just go flying! It doesn't even make sense, like, physics-wise. Like, look, watch. How does that happen? Explain,
Billy.
Yeah,
man, it sure doesn't. Hey, can you boomerang your egg for me again?
Boomerang it? I did it.
Yeah.
You like that? You like it when it happens?
I love it.
Love to see it. Hell
hey,
yeah!
Have Sonic from an egg
Ricky! Wait, okay, all the other ones have like the power of ice and illusions, the power of fire and passion. This one doesn't have anything special.
Lightning by itself is too strong.
He would have been OP. Oh yeah, look at that move! This monkey, yeah, he like explodes at the end too. I need a new egg though so I can travel. You don't mix sweet and savory, you don't.
So
chicken and waffles is very good. You
Avery, have you had chicken and waffles? Have you had peanut butter and chocolate? You are not living, my friend.
Have you ever had a pretzel M&M?
Oh my god, a pretzel M&M! A single one!
That's the end
the
all
pinnacle of food.
Sweet and savory. Nothing can surpass the pretzel M&M.
It really can't. Pretzel M&Ms are the devil's food. Once you eat one, you can't stop. You will eat the whole bag every time.
I have had collard greens. I forgot who asked me that. Who called me out? But I have had collard greens. They're okay.
I hope I'm going the right way. Oh god! Platforming with an egg. Platforming, egg forming! Whoa!
Subscribe to me, please! Please subscribe to me! Please!
Holy cow, only 3 months until 2 years.
The only sweet and savory combo allowable is chocolate pretzels, the only exception. What is wrong with your tongue? Have you had chocolate peanut butter anything? Have you had a Reese's cup?
Dip a fry in a milkshake.
Take your chocolate pretzel and add peanut butter to it and see what happens. Just to confirm, I don't have a growth on my shoulder. I'm about to hatch my egg. I'm hatching my egg. Life is born.
Have any of you had like teriyaki anything? That's sweet and savory.
There he is. Screaming crow.
Jazz's hair is all messed up.
He is in a fucking mood today. So I got a new futon. He saw my futon open up and it made a loud noise and he fucking got so scared. And then I set up my green screen and he didn't want to even move. He was locked up. He pooped on my chair. And now he's like just real mad. Everything's been going wrong for him lately. I haven't been spending a lot. I've been very busy lately. I haven't been spending a ton of time with him. You sleep on a futon?
Life yes, has it's been topsy-turvy.
It's huge. It's a really nice futon. It's like a big queen size mattress.
If you hate teriyaki, like that's sweet and savory.
However,
so
I bought a futon recently. And it is an 8-inch thick queen sized. He never poops in my shirt. That's never happened. It is an 8-inch thick queen sized mattress futon, and I got a frame that matches it. The mattress is super heavy, and it's hard to open the futon, so what I have to do is, like, grab it by both ends and, like, squeeze it in and move it into position. I've had it for, 4 days? Maybe 5 days? I've opened and closed it a total of 6 times. I snapped the fucking thing already. The metal in the frame is just, like, there's a piece where it's just shattered. It still works, but in couch form, it's just, like, fucked up, and if I keep using it, it's gonna rip the mattress. So I'm pretty mad about this, I think it's called, like, a Red Baron futon frame. Wait, I'm gonna have 2 Rickies!
Is that allowed?
Can I have a whole party? Oh, no, we leave the other one behind. Where's he going? Oh, he just pieced it. Yeah, this one's better, sorry.
He's been absolved of his duties. Ricky isn't a name, it's the name of, like, a species.
Ah! Avery, I can't believe you. But I mean,
yeah,
that's,
if you like teriyaki, you like sweet and savory food, because you always have that, like, slathered on meat.
Have you ever had, like, barbecue sauce on a, like, a beef? On a beef? Yeah. Where do I go from here? Over here? Yeah. I think I'm almost at the end of this level.
Teriyaki sauce in and of itself is sweet and savory, because it's... That's what it is. Alright, enough.
Where do I go from here? Oh, I see. There's a ring over here.
Wait. Hold on. Holly just said some crazy shit.
What?
I did not... like teriyaki until I grew I did not like teriyaki until I grew up, but I think that was because I never had good teriyaki until I went to the States. Does Canada not have real teriyaki sauce?
Yeah, they have Canadian teriyaki. It's slightly different maple syrup. To be quite honest, I don't know what flavory savory is. Flavory savory. Savory is like meat, like salty. Ooh, umami, you know? You know? You ever had beef jerky? That's savory. Anything that's like meat. Meaty, salty. You could call a cracker savory, too. Savory can apply to a lot of stuff. So like a bite of steak, yes.
Savory is like umami. It is like the
Is it, umami? Like a... It's not umami?
Umami, whatever.
I thought it was umami. Umami. Umami, boobami. Uda, booba, bambi.
I don't understand what that's
MSG.
Supposed to mean.
It is, it's just like, it's, umami. I mean, it's just a fancy word that people like to use because it's not English. It's just savory. It literally means savory.
We have to defeat 3 bone dinosaurs, each of which was brought back to life by the boss' strange powers. You must defeat them to get to the gate. You must defeat the 3 bone dragons! Enter the dark gate! This dude fucking repeats himself so much. God is long.
People have moved on. They're talking about dipping fries in marshmallow. Fries in your milkshake. I've never done that. I don't want to do that because that sounds gross.
Why? Why does that sound gross? That shit's good.
Because starchy fried greasy potato is not paired up with dairy.
It's savory sweet. It's great.
Yeah, but. Like dairy.
Listen, man, you're not
dairy
like
and
the
potato
fry.
In that sense,
the fry,
no.
The fry does not like scoop up significant milkshake. Like you're not sticking a fry in there and getting out like a giant dollop of like ice cream in the milkshake. It's just like it's like a light coating. The fry dominates the flavor. You get a little bit of that sweetness. It's delicious.
They are.
And you don't like dip all of your fries in the milkshake. You just do it a few times for a little sweet treat.
they're conflicting.
Why are we ladders now? Can't bring an egg up these ladders. Oh god, the depth perception. Wait, I need an egg. I need an egg. Can I climb with my egg?
There's probably a way to get.
Oh, there's like a railing over there. Okay. Close, Billy. Chocolate or vanilla for fine dipping? Fucking chocolate, are you crazy? In any situation where you're gonna get a milkshake, it has to be chocolate. A vanilla milkshake, that's like heinous.
Chocolate and potatoes.
Yeah, it's great. What do I have to do here? Maybe the baby will kill me. At the end of the rail, there's a fire trap, so you and your egg will have to part ways to continue on. Billy, you should use the hook to the right and just put your egg on the rail to the left. There's a cliff on the other side, so you better hurry ahead and be sure to catch your egg before it drops.
Oh, shit.
But how do I... There's like a rock in the way.
Maybe you could break it open somehow.
I don't know what I do here. Throw an egg.
Oh, maybe you have to make like an egg that's really big and like bust through it.
Push it out of the way. Do we need a big
egg?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, I'm just guessing. But I mean, this game is all about getting your egg to be bigger. So I'm assuming.
I love when my egg is bigger.
See, dairy does go with potato, but like mashed potatoes, you know, you put in a little like.
It doesn't work, Val. Yeah,
yeah. Okay, well, I'm out of ideas. I don't know what you're supposed to do.
What do I have to do with that big ball? Hold on. There must be like a switch or something I haven't pressed.
Yeah.
Where's that damn switch? Yeah. Billy Hatcher's maybe gotta hurry up and defeat the three bone dragons. Do I need powers? Do I need an egg animal?
I mean, hatch this egg.
Chat, requesting backseat gaming assistance. No, this egg is an item. There's a switch over there, but I need an egg to hit it, and I have to use the railing to get my egg over there. Bigger egg. This is the biggest egg known to man. Other than the giant egg. The rumble in this game is fucking incredible. Like, it's like my legs are numb from the egg vibrations. Use gun. Alright, everyone's saying hatch that egg. It's not... There's gonna be a butterfly. What did I tell you? How did this help me? Alright, let's use the butterfly to push the ball. See? Great. Awesome. I guess let's get an animal power. What's in the purple? Yeah, let's get a creature. Maybe a creature can deal with that big ball.
Maybe you need this, like, spotted egg that can, like, grow even bigger.
Does the spotted egg get bigger than a traditional egg?
Maybe? I don't know.
Because I know
you've
nothing,
through,
nothing
like, everything.
Hatches.
You've,
nothing
like,
hatches
through.
From a spotted egg. They're genetic mistakes, but... Okay.
Well, they're like designed for utility in this world. They're not.
Yeah. They seem to take more fruits before they have to go to full size, though. All right. So here's our Richie friend. Power of ice and illusions.
Oh, maybe it was just an illusion, and Richie will help us get through.
I need my egg back. Create egg. Create egg. Billy Hatcher calls upon the egg. Please give me an egg. Look at Richie! Look at Richie bob around. Oh, there's my egg.
What a wild creature.
So Richie has the power to destroy the big metal ball. Come here, Richie. Do an attack. Okay, cool. That's all it took, huh?
Okay. Alright, now you have to not fuck this up.
Wait, can an egg go through?
Remember
fire
what you
trap?
Had to do?
Yeah. I didn't know an egg could go through a fire trap. I thought it couldn't. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. Get that egg! Fuck yeah.
Uh-oh.
Billy Hatcher masters. And we press on. When do I get to kill a bone dragon? Damn, how are we even gonna do that? I don't think an egg's gonna be strong enough. That sounds scary. Alright, ladder time. Stop the egg! Fuck! The fucking brakes of the controls!
Richie,
not give a fuck.
He knocked that egg right into the lava.
That's fucking instant death, and I lost Richie. I needed Richie!
I thought those symbols were gonna be health, but nah, you just died like instantly.
No, is health, but most things do just kill you instantly, it seems. That's like health only enemies can hit you.
That's kind of realistic. I mean, I have health too, but not if I just fell into lava.
Alright, well I have to find a way, I gotta get this egg across the lava.
Maybe you can like shoot it across, and like just get out the other side.
There's a ring I can touch, but like I was saying before, actually I was failing to say it before because I couldn't get my words out, but the depth perception in this game is non-existent.
So I already answered that question, small male. I said earlier in the stream that I like soft-boiled eggs.
I don't think I've ever had a soft-boiled egg, but I fucking love hard-boiled eggs.
You probably have had a soft-boiled egg. Have you ever had, like, an egg that was so, like...
Why am I... Ah! This poor boy is burning to death!
I think you have your last life.
Yeah, I don't want this boy to die again. How you...
Maybe you have to jump up and down and build, like, power out of...
Chat! Who wants to take a break from playing this game for now? And fuck around with something else. I don't know yet. We're gonna take a little break. I talk to Transform or something.
AI,
and who wants to come back to this game with a new rule? Because I had this idea earlier, but I don't have the setup for it right now. I'm dying in this game more than I thought I would, and I had to check whether or not I would actually die in order before I did this. But who would be interested in Billy Hatcher? And for every game over, I eat a raw egg. I've eaten raw eggs before, but this would be a numerous amount of raw eggs.
Let me be the devil's advocate and say that, think about it like this. If you had started that challenge from the moment that you started the game, you would have had already to consume 3 raw eggs.
I won't get salmonella.
No, but think about it like that.
I'm having an incredible brain moment. My smarts are at maximum. What?
I said, do you even have enough raw eggs?
No, that's why we would do this
another
day.
You're probably going to be eating like 20.
I've eaten raw eggs before. I have immunity. Less king, that's a good idea. But that would also take a silly amount of prep.
I think you don't even have enough eggs.
Yeah! That's why we're not doing it right now!
Okay.
At least fucking cook them. What is the draw, though, if I'm just eating eggs? There is none.
You're gonna be full, and you're not gonna want to eat anything. It's gonna ruin your appetite.
Yeah,
you're also gonna be
fucking
sick
nighttime.
Of those fuckers.
My eggs... You don't die from eating raw eggs! What are you guys talking about? My nose is bleeding. I don't know why. I think my idea was just so good that my nose started bleeding. I worked my brain too hard for that one.
So yeah, you know, random nosebleeds. You're at the pinnacle of your health, and you could definitely survive several raw.
I've gotten raw egg nosebleeds since I was like a child. I will do it. I will eat these raw eggs every time I get a game over. And I will eat the shell too. Can you eat an eggshell?
You are...
Can you eat it? Is an eggshell edible?
No.
Why not? It came from a chicken.
Darren Riker did it, and therefore it's not possible for you, because you're a normal human.
Listen, I will wait till I get health insurance before this stream. And then
if you have
safe.
To say that to your audience, what does that say about the nature of this?
I don't know. My nose is bleeding. I can't think straight. I'm going to eat the regs. The eggs. The regs. Short for raw eggs. Reg stream, baby. Listen, you don't get salmonella from raw eggs. That's impossible. How does a disease get inside of an egg? It's closed.
Alright. If you're gonna do this, because I don't think I can dissuade you, at least stream from the hospital.
And eat the raw eggs in the hospital?
No, I mean like when you get hospitalized, do like give us an update.
I'll eat more eggs. I'll beat the rest of Billy Hatcher in the hospital. I'm not going to the fucking hospital! Cause I've eaten raw eggs before and I never got sick. I could eat 5 of them. Look, at max I'm gonna eat 12 eggs. I won't eat any more than that.
I think... if you intend to play through all of Billy Hatcher, you will be eating 60 raw eggs. That's my guess.
I'll play really careful.
Somewhere around there.
I'll play really careful. Where I'm doing this.
Because unlike you, I am also taking into account you trying to play and beat Billy Hatcher like 10 eggs in. And you are not going to be in like...
Not going to be in tip-top shape?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not the eggs in the cookie dough. See? Catherine knows her shit. Listen to the piss boy. I wish my nose would stop bleeding. Whining about my raw eggs? No, it's my choice. I'm pro-choice to eat those raw eggs. Understand this. What is this? Salmonella is a myth by people who ate fun. Yeah, Cool Hand Luke did it. Wait, no, Cool Hand Luke was eating, those were hard-boiled eggs. You would receive very literal donations that night. You guys are crazy if you think anything could hurt me. At all. Whatsoever.
I don't believe in a higher power, but I do read into, like, symbols. And, the fact that you immediately after bringing this up got a nosebleed, I think says a lot.
I think that should be a testament to my intellectual power. Wait, didn't you, like, break a bone or something in one stream? No, I jumped into a wall, and I busted my knee and my finger open. What do you guys want to do? I don't want to shut off the stream, but I don't want to play this game right now.
I suggest not talk to Transformer, but...
Not talk to Transformer?
That site to get the... pictures for the normal.
Hey, I don't want to do pictures.
Why not? It was fun. It was fun to just mess around. We could take suggestions from the chat on like what to make.
I don't think that happened.
What do you mean I don't think that happened?
I don't think he killed himself. Small Mail thinks the composer for this game killed himself. I don't think that's true. I think that's wrong. Fucked up that you would insinuate that. Ah, the bird is rogging around. You can see him. I do still have Flashpoint. I think we should play Flashpoint. Let's do that. Hey, we're taking a break and then we're coming back with Flash Games. Out of nowhere, Flash Games return. Hobo Toboggan, please. I absolutely want to play. What was it called? Serbturb? Sengoku Turb? Look up egg on Flashpoint, yes. Don't go anywhere, we'll be back in a little while. Once my nose stops bleeding.
Alright, while Wayne is gone, I want to have a discussion with chat. I want to ask...
Paul B.
I've been watching, like, a... Occult Demon cassette on YouTube, which is, like, a bunch of re-uploaded, like, Christianity Satanic Panic VHSs, but they have an upload of, like, a school presentation about, like, recycling, and... I wanted. It reminded me about like school presentations we had about like how hard it is for kids who don't speak your language to be in school and how and having your tooth dissolve into like soda and they're like stuff like that. But I want to know what was the weirdest school presentation you have ever had at your school that you had to attend.
Weirdest school presentation?
Yes.
I can't think. I don't know. I haven't thought of that in so long.
Exactly.
So, what do you mean by presentation?
Like, time that you were all in, like, the whole school or, like, our grade or, like, a bunch of classes gathered into, like, this...
The assembly room, the auditorium.
Like, the assembly room to watch someone talk or do anything. Like a lesson was in there, or there's like
Was when I went to. I think I brought this up during the podcast, but like a long time ago. When I was in middle school, the school I went to decided to one day out of nowhere just ban hoodies. Under the reason they gave was that the reason why we weren't allowed to wear hoodies is because. Students would be able to hide weapons in the hood. And this was out of nowhere. The headmaster just decided to do this, and I guess it would take into effect immediately. We were all called into the auditorium where she announced this. And guess who was wearing a hoodie that day? And guess who? She wasn't just on stage. She like got off the stage, started walking around to be all like theatrical about it. And at some point, she just points to me. He's like, "You can't wear hoodies like that anymore." And I'm wearing a hoodie. It's like, "You can't blame me. You made this rule up today."
Why'd they ban him?
Because they said that students would be able to hide weapons in the hood. Like, they would have the hood down, and they would have, like, a knife in there or something stupid.
I could have a knife in my fucking jeans if I wanted to.
Exactly. Which is why it was stupid, and it was extra stupid that I was made an example of, even though I was breaking a rule that came into existence, like, an hour ago.
All right, everybody. We're back at it. It's time for Flashpoint. Who remembers Flash games, motherfuckers? Flash games are games made from computer code, unlike all other games. These are a rare oddity that you can no longer see in the modern day and age.
Type in egg and see what you get.
We are going to look at egg games. We are absolutely going to play some egg games. I have to change some shit around on Twitch, and then we're going to get started here.
Let's see. Piss Boy says, for Rocation Day, we had a random state politician talk about how this is God's nation and how abortion should be banned. Oh, that fucking sucks.
I think I'm like... This sounds crazy. And it sounds like I'm making a joke. But I feel like we had an auditorium presentation about, like, JJ the jet plane at some point. Like,
what?
I don't know. My head is, like, I'm trying to recall, like, a deep-seated, like, buried memory.
Take it easy. You're losing blood.
I just remember, like, people who have, like, people who are selling, like, their science, like, after-school program and being like, hey, look, kids, we got dry ice on stage and it fogs up. It's cool.
Kit Fisto 3 says, I remember them teaching us the difference between coral snakes, which is weird because we were in Western New York.
Hey, if you just saw my desktop, you can't say anything to me. So here, let me explain that. I just dumped like 40 files that needed to be on my desktop into my desktop because OBS had them set up for sources. They used to be more organized, but they're not right now. So please do not make fun of my desktop. I am the equivalent. I am an e-hoarder. I've explained this before. Literally, Toontown VR, one of my first ever streams, you guys drilled me about my desktop. And I've told you before, my desktop is not a place for looking. It's not a place for clicking. It's a file dump where the files are easily accessible. You know what? Fuck it. Like, I'll just show you. Bam. Take a look at that. There's like a picture of Jeff Bezos on it. Like, it doesn't fucking matter.
That's mandatory because you stream on Twitch and you're
I have to have that mark. I have to have it or else they kill me.
I'm sorry, King Music Man has a good last story. I'll paraphrase it. They had pep rallies where their principal would raise a claymore and they had to like shout as loud as possible.
The picture of Jeff Bezos is there from when it like whenever I was using that for a video a long time ago, but I don't want to talk about that for much longer. Egg! We're typing egg into Flashpoint.
Well, no, play a Bushfly game first.
Okay, we're not playing Bushfly game. We're not playing any George Bush games whatsoever. Okay, so what do we have for egg? Billy Hatcher and the Many Eggs. Oh yeah, fuck the full game. Let's just play this.
Oh, you know what?
Oh, this is one of them. What? It's loud as fuck.
Make it small.
Alright, what were you saying?
I thought you said
something. I'm pretty sure there was an assembly for our playground plantation.
Oh really? Yes. Have you told that story? You've told that story on stream before, but there's many people who haven't had it. I humbly request, and I guarantee anyone else in the chat who's heard this story wants to hear it again. We want to hear it. Please tell us the story again.
Okay.
All right. So everyone in chat, quiet down because it is Logmore story time. This is the best story. Okay. Log.
Okay. So elementary school, fifth or sixth grade, at my school, the playground had standard playground equipment. And then behind it was just a big old field that ended in a fence. And there's just all kinds of just like plants in the field. I think in sixth grade, somebody discovered that like one of the plants that grew in that field just had like little vegetables on it, like tubers. Everybody called them onions, but they were like small. So naturally, after somebody discovered that you could find food items in the playground, everybody started searching for more onions to pick, and it evolved into a plantation structure in which people plucked the onions and other people oversaw them, and they would get into it and have like battles over it. And people would pluck the onions and like eat them and stuff.
Couldn't they be used as weapons though?
Well, so there's that. That's part two. So it eventually came to a head, and everybody in fifth and sixth grade during recess would be out in the field just plucking these roots out of the ground and doing shit with them. And I think it came to a head, and they called an assembly, and it's like, hey, guys, kids, those aren't onions. You're not allowed to eat them or pick them. And so everybody had to stop. But then somebody discovered that there was like types of grass that grew in the field that if you plucked out the little bits and threw them at people, it felt like you were throwing like a pencil at, like a sharpened pencil at them, and it hurt. So they would just do that instead and just throw knife grass at each other.
Oh my god. What the fuck was wrong with like the landscaping team? Like, just fix your grass. Fucking eliminate these growths. All right, so we're back at it. Flashpoint, Flash games are here. Fuck the regular Billy Hatcher. Billy Hatcher and the giant egg? I want Billy Hatcher and the many eggs. I'd like more than one. Shadow of the Hedgehog, check out the latest game from Sonic Team.
Can you send the link to this to me? I can see the button for it right now.
You know...
Oh, that page is down. That's what a shame.
I think my favorite part about that story log is that, like... Oh boy, Internet Explorer.
Oh,
my favorite part about that story is that, like,
I got something to read. You can talk. I don't think this matters. Wait, hold on. I gotta read.
No,
this.
Read it out loud. All of it now.
The goal of this game is to hatch as many eggs as possible. Using the arrow keys on your keyboard, move Billy over to the egg generator to pick up an egg. Roll the egg over fruit to build up your egg meter. I remember this, just like Billy Hatcher. When you've collected enough fruit, hatch the egg by pressing the space bar. You will release an animal friend. See how many eggs you can hatch. Make sure to get the minimum number of eggs to advance, and watch the timer. High scores are displayed on the site for all to see. After you are done playing, send a Billy Hatcher postcard to a friend. That is such a flash game fucking thing. All right, you get into. Whoa! This isn't what I thought this was gonna be.
I remember this being a game you could play on Neopets for Neopoints.
Oh, this absolutely is a Neopets game. I bet it's gonna tell me how many Neopets I got at the end. Neopets already had these ad games. Oh, Hatchet! Oh, I got Richie! What, I really have to do this for 90 seconds?
You can see how many you gotta get. See how good you can do.
I have to see this through, just because I really need to see what the Billy Hatcher postcard is. I need to send it to my friends.
You never know what kids are gonna find fun. I like to imagine that you guys had a playground that you could have accessed and used, but... Nah, onion time.
Well, yeah.
Have you read it, Dad? That story reminds me of we did a field trip to the theater to see the Polar Express in theaters when it released. I was afraid.
Why are you afraid of the Polar? Hey, I will tell you, I had like a Polar Express like CD-ROM like storybook game, and the
Once
ending
it
of it made me cry.
And
I don't know why, but it
hole
scared
in the ground at me. And some boys fucked around near all the time. We were like 10. We had some game where we just pushed each other in. Then the teachers got so mad because we were all soaked.
How did you tell me that? Wait, what? Was there a donation? I just totally missed it. I think I am losing blood. What the fuck? Thank you. Hold on. I need to read that story again because I was like just so confused that I was hearing the text to speech, but not the most important part.
Are you okay?
No, I think my brain is hemorrhaging. Oh god. It's the end of Wayne Radio TV. Like I always thought this would happen. Hold on. So Emma says, once it was winter at school, there was a big frozen hole in the ground that me and some boys fucked around near all the time. We were like 10. We had some game where we just pushed each other in, then the teachers got so mad because we were all soaked. Yeah, there was like a rock that was like 10 feet off the playground, the school grounds that we all wanted to hang out with, and it was like, you were not allowed to be over there because you were technically like not on school grounds anymore if you were hanging out on the cool rock. It was a coveted spot. If you could hang out there and not get caught, you were a cool fucking kid. Alright. So, let's send our Billy Hatcher postcard to all my friends now. Alf, do you want a Billy Hatcher postcard?
No.
Wait! No! There's another level! I'm not playing this. Playing more than one of those is not worth a fucking Billy Hatcher postcard.
Sure?
Alright, let's play Eggs with a Z. Oh, wait. No, I think I know what this is. I don't think it's worth playing.
Oh my god.
Why would this mother hen do this to her eggs? Alright, this is fucked up. I hate this game. Alright, which egg game is next? How about Eggs Wait, there's so many games that are just eggs with a Z. Eggs Classic. You think this is the same thing? Yes, this is the same thing. Okay. Damn, so far we're fucking 0-3 with these egg games.
What a guess.
There was also a time where there was a pine cone. We were like, haha, winner is the one who is the pine cone last, and one guy gets it and another guy fucking kicks him in the balls with all his force, and he went to the nurse room for a good hour.
That's really fucking good. Violence over pine cones. Let's play Go Go Egg. I bet this one's great. Yeah, just so you guys know, it's a great time to media share, considering the Flash games don't usually have eggs. Screen.
1, 2, 3, B.
Flash games don't usually have music.
Is that the website for all, like, the Elsa surgery games are on?
Yes. Go-go egg instructions. Carefully guide the egg into the nest. You have to click the platform to hold the egg in the nest when you want to drop it there. Collect all the hearts on the way. Complete each level to go to the next, and all the levels to win the game. I like this song.
I think this is like one beat.
This is a Fresh Prince interlude.
Yeah. And it's this one song for the whole game. Holy shit, this sucks. I can't play this for any longer. There's got to be a good egg game here, right? Egg Way.
Yeah, there's got to be a good egg. Yeah.
There's got to be a good egg game. Egg Way. Okay, this is like a cool, like, Japanese Flash game. The last one that we played that looked like this was really good. Okay. Level 1.
Instructions.
Did I lose? Oh, I see. Okay, so this is like, what if Line Rider was the lines were temporary and you had to get an egg into a pan? Oh, shit. Yeah, they really are temporary. Oh, fuck. Can I oh.
Well, you are.
This is a pretty novel idea.
Come on.
There we go. That's a good egg. Thank you, Street Wizard. Whoa. Fuck this.
Maybe you have to, like, hold it and the line stays there.
Yo, what up, my home dog? You see any cool video games?
Does it stay if you hold it? No, that's not how this is.
Okay, that's not the case.
I'm seeing a cool video game right now. Called Eggway. What the? Okay, so if you break the yolk, the level is also over, so you have to be careful. There we go. That's a good egg. Huh? Who put spikes above my pan?
Sorry, Link. I can't get
you have to, like, block when you're, like, a constantly.
Oh, this shit's tough.
Love you, Wayne.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Thank you for the donation. Thank you for the media share. Okay, hell yeah. No spikes. No spikes will ever stop my egg. Okay. Ah! I found a good strategy, though.
Now is the time for all good little eggs to be safely tucked into their nests.
I wouldn't mind it. Leave some space. Fuck!
Does anyone remember a fighting game?
This shit's hard.
That was about eggs fighting each other?
No.
Was Wario in it?
No.
Yo, who remembers the WarioWare game where, like, Wario was an egg and you had to stop a gear so he didn't fucking die? You know what I'm talking about? Egg Wario? Anybody? What is this from? This egg song. There we go! Oh shit, moving platforms. Can I touch them? Fucking easy. You think that's gonna get me? Oh no, I smushed my egg.
Excuse me, Ozzy,
what the fuck? Come on! No!
What? You had that one.
It's so easy to break an egg yolk. These physics are so realistic. Go! Ah! What? Did you see that? Wait, you have to play a Stickman Sniper game. How? I absolutely don't. I always thought those games were boring as fuck. Like Siftheads 3 or whatever? I remember Siftheads. My friends all thought that was cool. I was never into that. Ooh, they spit now! I will play this egg game for however long this donation song is, and then we'll move on to another one. Oh, shit! This game's kind of zen. Balloons? Okay, so if it touches a balloon, All right, so these balloons are made of some kind of crazy material that'll just, like, pierce the egg and kill it instantly. If you touch a balloon, you're fucked. See, it just rips the yolk open. It gets stuck inside.
I hate when a balloon gets in my way of me frying an egg.
I have one of those party ovens that celebrates whenever you complete a meal. I can't give credit. And balloons come out of it.
Oh, what the fuck is this one?
Thank you, Charlemaniac.
First time I heard this song was in a Flash game.
Come on. Did your donation break, Charlemaniac? Thank you. I'll take a look at that in a sec here. Fuck! Hold on, let me see what you're talking about. Let me see what the biz is with that. I think donations are just, like, fucked up right now. Oh, Aphex Twin? Hell yeah. You got this in a Flash game? What Flash game did you hear this song in? That must have been a good-ass Flash game. Ah, stop piercing my yolk! This game is making me mad. We have to move on. All right, chat. Which one should we play now? We played Go-Go Egg, Mega Anime Couple Creator. What does that have to do with eggs?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, we'll play it. Let's make an anime couple. I've always wanted to make an anime couple. Oh, they look so cute. They have like a whole like TOS here. You are not allowed to sell the creations you make using this game or make any direct profit. Claim the artwork of the games as your own. Make a mobile application to this game without my permission. Use the characters you make on a commercial game. Remove the ads and direct links to rinmarugames.com. Oh, they look great. Oh god, turn off the music. Turn off the music.
Oh.
Turn it off. How do I mute it?
The bottom middle.
Bottom middle? Oh yeah, there we go. How do I make them not bald? I'm done. They're perfect.
You put socks on them.
Socks for them? I'll give her socks. That's not an option.
It was on accessories.
These clothes, where was accessories?
Misc
head accessories. Socks. Yeah, get socks. All right, we're done. All right, fuck this. That was not an egg game. Paint Peggy's feet. Should I play that? Chat, yes or no? Do we play Paint Peggy's feet?
No.
Yes.
I'm not. I haven't seen a single no in the chat.
No more painting my toenails alone in the dark. I don't care who sees.
I'll get the Edmund and ban you forever.
When I was a kid, I had uncontrollable anger issues, and at recess I would try to play kickball, and every time they would put me on second base and I never got to kick, so my 12-year-old self snapped and started scream crying while chasing around the other kids.
That's sad. Thanks for the follows, guys. Which one of you made this? Who did this? I mean, I finished.
Sorry, Link. I can't give credit. Come back when you're
Avery.
A little richer.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but peanut butter bad. That's just how it is. Here's $3.
I think you should play veggie eggs. Please.
Veggie eggs? Please. Avery. What are you talking about? I think this one's gonna be great. Why is Larry like off screen? Is that just the border? What is this game gonna be? Veggie Eggs, play. Larry's first silly song was about a microwave. What? Oh, it's a quiz.
Good job.
Lester?
No. Good job! Good job!
What?
Good job!
What?
Good job!
Aced it! I think I want to do it again.
Damn, those are all the vegetables.
I'm about to speedrun it again. I'm about to get the world record in veggie eggs. Y'all ready for this? Wait, I pressed quit! What now? What happens now? It's a flash game. What? Why is there a quit button? What's happening? What's going on behind the egg? There's something behind it.
Come back when you're a little...
What? What? Alright, hard mode! You're such a stupid motherfucker! Alright.
Good job!
The questions aren't the same!
Good job!
Oh! Be our last time! Quit! Get out of here! Bye!
Hey, I have a new game for you. I had to look this up and find out if it was real or not. So you looked up Egg,
man.
Do you have Egg Fighter game in that list?
Egg Fighter is right there.
I wasn't making it up. It's fucking
GamerNow.com! Holy shit, Egg Fighter! Instructions. Either KO your enemy or have the most energy when time is up. Use key combinations for special secret attacks. Oh shit! QWE. Wait, what are these controls? QWE SX.
Yeah, it's meant
what?
For two people to play on the same keyboard.
Oh, so I gotta like put both my hands on the left side. I really can't
yeah.
mix.
Yeah.
Is there
That's
no
how
AI?
You know this game is really old.
Very hard. I'm ready. I'm a good fight. I have to skip this. Thanks, True Redman. All right. How do I do this? EWGF. How do I? What? Why is it SXCV? Okay. I see. Okay. I figured it out. Get it. Get his ass. Get this jaundiced motherfucker. These aren't eggs. Holy shit. He's got command grabs.
Sorry, Wayne. I can't give
Egg beater combo?
Come back when you're a little
Guys, drop some combos.
Wayne, what's your favorite brand of soda?
My favorite brand of soda is Haritos Mandarin. Egg beater combo! How am I not winning? This is bullshit. Fuck. Can I do like a Hadouken? Why is he healing? Why did he heal?
Yeah, why is he healing?
This is bullshit.
I mean, you did pick extreme.
You are not worthy to challenge me. I guess fucking not, huh? I'm not playing that ever again. That shit's impossible.
What? Lower the difficulty.
That shit is nasty. You just call Haritos nasty? We gotta have a talk after the stream. Email me. Egg Knight.
That's your email, I guess.
Oh, this one's Goody Gameworks. Hold on, I gotta turn this one down because this sounds like a song that would be copyright. Man. Alright, Egg Knight, let's go. I wanna be an egg and a knight at the same time. This game fulfills both. Both of my fantasies. Oh, this is an addicting game. Lime Haritos is the true patrician's favorite. Honestly, I've never had a flavor of Haritos other than Mandarin. Excuse me? This is not an egg. Who's this motherfucker? Because he's not an egg. All right, if I don't see an egg...
the boat. Try to pull all that shit that they making me pull. Give me something to buy while I ride with the pole. There you go.
You've received Egg of Adventure! I accept. Nah. I thought there was gonna be eggs that I, like, controlled and played as. I don't give a hot fuck about that. Wait, play Where's an Egg? Is Where's an Egg on here? Oh! Yes! Where's an Egg is one of my favorite games of all time. Hold on. I have to wait for this donation to time out. There's 13 more seconds left on this donation. Where's an Egg is a Videlectrics game. It is a mysterious game. No one knows where it came from. It is fucking amazing. It is a sleuth game. It is a detective game where you have to find out where's an egg. I legitimately hold the world record for Where's an Egg. I have beat it in 0 seconds. Let's see if I can do it again. Fuck yeah! I'm so happy Where's an Egg is on here. This game has the most ballin' soundtrack ever. Okay, so, are we ready? Let's get the world record. Hold on. We gotta reset the run, because I forgot the controls. I know the controls now. Huh, where'd my game go? Why is it so small? Is that its native resolution? I guess so, huh? All right, you guys ready? All right, start the timer. Failed the run. Here we go. Yes! 0 seconds on the clock! World record! Small Mail says, I remember playing this as a kid and it being completely over my head. Yo, I remember playing this game and taking a good little bit of time to figure it out. This game is a masterpiece. This might be, like, the best Flash game, personally. How did you find this on Homestar's website? Was this even linked through Homestar's website, or was this only on videlectrics.com? So if you play this game seriously, it is like a matching... It's like a match-up detective game. You go to a different place, and... So this is, we'll call her Susie. Susie Pink Dress. She's got her pencil. We talk about a pencil, and she says how she loves it so much. She gets happy. We ask her about an egg. Have you heard about an egg? Oh, you don't know anything about an egg. Hey, you. This is Mo with his strawberry. Heard about an egg? Oh. Why would he be saying that he has it? Well, I'm a cop. I only go to jail if I kill 3 people, so... Why would he lie? Why would he lie about that? What? Well, he's taken care of. Have you heard of an egg? That is true. Okay, she's telling the truth. So you can deduce whether or not they are telling the truth or they are liars. By whether or not they tell the truth about other people. So, do you know about an egg, sir? You know nothing about an egg. You know about a pencil and a lady? That's not right! You don't have a pencil! Oh, that's your brother, Blue Hat. You have the fucking egg. Give me that. Well, okay. We only have one more bullet before we go to jail. You heard about an egg? Nope. How about a lady? No, that's not where she lives. I think you're very wrong. Oh god, you're wrong about everything, dude. Let's get a little bit more information before we blow our last bullet. This guy's a fucking filthy liar. You heard about an egg? Where is it? You like your suitcase? You do. Have you heard about this guy? He's got a bomb, right? Sure you don't have an egg? Alright. This guy does not have a strawberry. It's this fucker. Give me that egg! No! No! Reiner! I can't read Russian. Well, hey, I won the speed run, so that run didn't even fucking count.
I feel bad for the cop we just fucked over, but whatever. Pimp my... No, we don't need to play that. What other egg games do we have? Scrambled Eggs, Smithy's Quest. Oh, this one's just called The Egg, and it's in, like, big dramatic font. So I'm curious about what this means. Oh, this is nothing. I can tell by the... We should use this picture more often. We can get a preview of what the game is without launching it. The unfair... The world record egg dating sim. Turkey eggs. Why are there so many versions of this stupid fucking bubble popping game? Flesh Slime, that's the one good cop. We've already played Paint Peggy's Feet. Last Egg Standing. That's a Neopets game. Last Egg Alive. I don't know what that is. Hot Grilled Negs. That's also a Neopets game. I don't know if there's any more good eggs. I think we might have to look up another topic. Eggstinction. Yo! Hold up. Eggie's Death Chamber. What is Eggie's Death Chamber? Chad, do you guys want Eggstinction or Eggie's Death Chamber? Chucky Egg. This is just Donkey Kong. Death Chamber. Death Chamber. Death Chamber. This is what Knuckles was talking about, guys! Oh, shit. EggiesGames.com! Wait, they're all about eggs! Run away, human! Haha! I'm stuck. You have been captured by Eggie. He's going to put you to an evil test. Survive as long as you can in the evil death chamber. When you die, you'll be able to spend coins on new upgrades to get further. Watch out for Eggie's eggs and traps. Shoot, avoid, and kill the eggs. Avoid traps. Kill all eggs. Okay. I'm not even an egg. I'm a stick man. Where's the floor? This sucks. Fuck that. I never want to see that game again in my life. The egg run. Oh, this is... That's a pleasant animation, and a... What are the... A is jump? Okay. Yo, look out, there's a trap. Oh! It's one of them Flash games! I honestly wasn't expecting that. It was... Like, 90% of Flash games were gory and edgy. I wasn't expecting that. Hold on. I need another run of that game. I need to do that one more time. I think I could do better this time. You guys think I could do better? Alright, so egg run. Wait, but I need the egg. It's in the... I need that. There's an egg there. Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah, okay. Sure. Aw, sick. That was a great game. Okay. Are there any other egg games left? Pokemon Egg Hunt, Angel Legging, Arcalona, Arnold Schwarzenegger in Running Man 2. What the fuck is this? That honestly... Battlefish. Buniris. Oh, it's a Pokemon. Bunnies and Eggs. Bunny Catch Those Eggs. Man, most of these egg games fucking suck. Capri Sun Peggy's Peel Out. Hold on, what the fuck is this? I want to play some Capri Sun games. Well, I can't make this one bigger. What is this thing? What is she? What is this? Peggy's Place is the perfect spot for rad RC car races. Got what it takes, put a track together and peel out! This is nothing. Okay. I'm trying to think, are there any more egg games here that I want to check out? This one's just called Easter Egg. Oh, this looks great. Okay, hold on. This looks like really good. This looks like really, really good, I think. I think this is going to be a good one. You guys like it? Do you guys like it so far? Easter Egg with Bunny. We all know and love Bunny.
Yeah.
God, I love... Oh. Oh, the sense of satisfaction I get from these games is fucking amazing. It's awesome. All right, I think we're out of egg games. Chad, I need a new topic.
Greg.
Greg? Greg yeah, games? Greg. You want Greg games, motherfuckers? Holy, there's a lot of Greg games. Why are there so many results for Greg? None of these have Greg in the title. Is Greg, like, a creator? Oh, congregate. You can't search for that. Can I put it in quotation marks?
I'm sorry.
Maybe I can do quotation marks. Yes, you can, but there are no Greg Flash
games. No, there are no Greg games.
Anime? Anime character creator. Anime couples kiss. That might be too sexy. Wait, what the fuck? What is this? It's by 123B, so it has to be good. Alright. Nobody in chat get too... Don't go getting too randy on me.
I already hate this. It scares me. What? Wait.
I'm from all countries. And my name is Anime Kiss Lover. What the fuck was that? Why did they get turned into stone for their love?
I changed my mind. That game was great. It's that game had a better twist than any other game I've ever played.
That game was so good. That game was fucking amazing. What could this be?
That has anime in the name? Oh, because like anime.
What is Svengoolie? Hey there, Mr. Svengoolie, the rubber chicken order is approaching. Is this from something? Tombstone, fetch the crest of chicken.
Hey, just play Egg Fighter. No.
That's the end. I've never heard of Svengoolie. You don't know Svengoolie? No, I've never seen that in my life. What is Svengoolie? Wait. Anime Memory. Oh, it's a match game. Why would anyone want to play these? Oh, this one's fucking old, too. What even? This isn't even Flash. What is this? Silverlight? Silverlight? The fuck is Silverlight? Alright, I'm a One Piece fan. Oh,
by
wow.
Four. Wait.
Wait, it just like... It shows them all to you in advance? That's not how that works.
Yeah, no, yeah.
That's not how that works. You're not supposed to know where any of them are.
Memory, you like win perfectly.
You win that game. Anime dolls spot the difference? I'm done. There's no good anime games. All right, chat, what's the next topic? What are we searching next? Let's look at the random games. Toontown Cog Invasion. Digger, Externality, yeah. Blob Worlds, Snail Escape. Hold on. Flight, Pico's High School. That sounds familiar. Salad Fingers, Episode 4, Mission to Venus. Pants? I don't want to play Fancy Pants. Factory Balls? I want to play Factory. I like balls. A Bart Bont game. A Bart Bont. Extra Tumble. I'm excited. This could be great. Drag and drop a ball over the tools to produce the required ball physics in each level. Oh, I see. I did it. That's the end of the game. What do I search? You guys wanted me to search pants? Okay. I'm not playing Fancy Pants for reasons I've already explained to you guys. And otherwise, we get a lot of SpongeBob games. Factory Balls. It was okay, but it's just not a game I want to play on stream.
Play that SpongeBob Burger Flipper game. That game was legit good.
Potty Racists? SpongeBob Burger Flipper game? Which one? I don't know if they have any of the SpongeBob ones that I used to play. They don't. Unless they... I guess some of them might just be SpongeBob. I do want to search for Wayne. Let's see what... I bet I'll get like a Wayne's World game. Bloods versus Crips. Hotel Transylvania. Wayne's Wolf Pup Wrangle. Once Upon a Life. PDP 1 Space War. Pixel Hop, Ring of Magic, Pixel... No, Trapped Wayne's Chamber. Ah, that's... I don't want to play... That's the only one with Wayne actually in the title, and it's a fucking escape game. I don't want to play it. Give me more types. Potty Racists? It's not real. Let's look at the random games. Bub's Quote Machine. Toy Story 3, Toys Daycare Dash. How My Grandfather Won the War? Wait. This is just like a helicopter game. Yeah, this is just helicopter, but with a different control scheme. Shit! Garbage! Fuck your art games! Bleep Blocks. Sean's Bleep Blocks. Scooby-Doo Haunts for the Holidays. 13 Days in Hell. This sounds great. Are you guys ready for a scare? Oh, this is not a scary game. This looks like an action game from Bubble Box. Graphic quality is low. Let's keep it on low. My computer.
Zombie.
Man. Zombie? Oh, this is gonna be bad. I am the chosen one. I am fit for this shooting challenge. Does it really say that in this Necronomicon? I am Potty Racist. Chosen one. How to survive. Aim, fire, select weapons or mouse wheel. Okay. Beware the lost souls. They will cut your head if you don't blow off theirs. Damn, I gotta survive for 13 days in hell? This is too hard! They're coming too quickly! Okay, this is nothing. Damn it! It's so hard to find the good ones in here. You get through so many pieces of shit before you find a really funny one. Play Last Stand. Is it funny? That's the thing. I'm looking for shit to laugh at. Wait. The Darkest Hour, Find the Alphabets? Oh, thank God, it's another 1-2-3-B game. What is this a movie? What is this? Does anyone recognize what the fuck this is? A? What? I feel like I'm actually going to have an aneurysm from that one. The Death of Orpheus. What the fuck is this? Oh, yeah, we don't need to play that. We don't need to dismember a flash game, man. The Farting Dog Harmonix. The Fast Food Nation game. The Fight for Glorton. It's a lot of games, Wayne. This is 150 gigs of flash games, Avery.
Wait, go back. This is like a prequel to Chaos Faction. Did anyone put, does this shit have Chaos Faction? Chaos. Yo, they got Chaos Faction. I'm not gonna play that on stream, but I might play that off stream. Who played Chaos Faction? That shit was amazing. Yeah, this is 150 gigabytes. This is every Flash game ever made, pretty much, with a few exceptions. Give me more shit to look up. Do you not know Clock Crew? I don't know Clock Crew. I guess I don't. Whoa, I think I found a good one. Sam Spade. Hold up. I'm gonna zoom this in for you guys. Is this a phone game? Let's just take that. Okay, it was at least worth playing through a minute to hear that death sound. That was real good. Alright, let's keep it going. Let's keep it bouncing. My like expanding powers aren't working. Alright, what's the next topic? The Darkest Hour is about a bunch of teens who are fighting aliens in Moscow. The Darkest Hour 2017 is about Winston Churchill deciding to fight Hitler. That was the Hitler one in the Flash game, right? Lego or Bionicle? Let's look up Lego. There had to be a ton of Lego Flash games. Well, luckily you get Lego and Bionicle. Lego Thor? Lego Orient? Lego Ninjago? I don't think any of these sound like particularly... What is... Yeah, I don't know if any of these sound particularly funny. I'm looking for, like, the weird shit. Bionicle Mata Nui, the online game. Warning, this game uses PHP to save progress. Just by playing the game, the save file is changed. There's a backup of this file. Hold on, I'm curious as to what this is. What the fuck is... Did they have a Bionicle MMO that you played in Flash? This is not that. This is a point and click. How is this about? Okay, there's. This is too scary. I can't play that. I can't. Sorry, guys. Okay. What now? I don't want to play Bionicle games anymore. That freaked me out too bad. Just give me a random thing to look up. Junkbot? Is that a game here? Am I not seeing Junkbot? I just see Jack Stone saves the day. Play Junkbot. Oh, did my keyboard break? Oh, this is another one that I'm gonna have to expand this for you guys. Damn, you guys are all saying these are classics? I've never heard of these. Welcome to the factory. Try moving the colored bricks with the mouse before you play the game. Oh. Welcome to the factory. Your job is to collect the trash from every level. Think you can handle it? Please start with new employee training, level 1. Do I just gotta move the blocks out of the way for him? Oh, we got it! I like that sound design. Oh, look out! Wait, can I just put the blocks up here? Oh, we need to build a staircase for him. Is that enough? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Turn around. Turn around right now. Turn around right now. Can he step up that? Yes, he can.
Oh, yeah.
This is a pretty good game. Like I said, I was looking for funny shit. I like this. Look out, look out! Wait. Oh, I have to... Oh, that's some shit. This game, like, I'm not joking about the sound design. That shit's clickety-clackety. This is like some real Lego shit. This is poppier than Legos could ever be. Oh, I see.
Yeah, it's Lego logic.
Right! You can just stack it underneath. Listen, I haven't played with Legos in fucking forever. He's gotta get
the rest of it. Wait!
He's not gonna fall off, don't worry, that's not how this works.
For some reason, I thought he was gonna fall.
Look at that, he's ready. Why haven't I touched Adventure Quest? I don't know. That was scared for our cute little garbage man. I like this little Lego robot dude. Damn, look at that. Instantly solved. Oh, there's like a par. You could solve that in one or fewer moves.
Yeah. The name of the game is to like be as efficient as possible.
Oh, he can die now. How do you do this in one move? Oh no, this one's six or fewer. Slow, no, fuck, dude! Hold on, I'll go for the one that he's not heading for yet. Wait!
Oh. Now?
This shit's hard. Okay. Let's put
that
there.
Do you not see the ones up there?
We're gonna build the stairs. Oh, I do see them now. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh!
Oh, right, he just turned around.
Oh, I don't want all of these. Put them back. All right. Well, this isn't the sufficient amount of moves, but it's getting the job done. Huh?
Not so easy, huh?
No, it's easy. I just did it.
Oh.
It works. It works. It works. Wait, what am I? I'm an idiot. He was trapped that whole time. I was just sitting there not looking at the game because I thought he was gonna win. I know! I wasn't paying attention. Wait, what are those things at the bottom?
You know, the things in the factory that kill you instantly.
I think they are. I'm guessing that they can't touch each other or else everything's gonna blow up.
Oh yeah.
The 7 terrarium. This is a pretty good one. I like this game. I'm into it, I will say. Wait, fucker. Fucker? I bet if you can beat this game, you're the smartest man in the world. Oh, that's not gonna work! Here's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to reverse build the bridge. Are you ready for some illegal How did he make that? There's a gap! He just walked over it! Alright, that's enough of that game, I think. Alright. I want one final real funny game to tie out the night. Let's find a good one. What are
Egg
we looking
Fighter
for?
Egg Fighter game.
We already played Egg Fighter. That was a good game. That was a legitimately good game. Good luck, Chuck. Oh, good luck, Chuck. Find the numbers. Nabisco World Video Safari Ocean. Adventure of Gyrotoms. Gyroatoms. Play Bush Fly Game. That's your AVGN TMNT moment? What does that mean? Dolly Parky Pro. Give me something to search.
Nabisco.
Babe 2? A Babe Flash game? Beach Bar Babe. I don't think this is what we want. I don't think we're going to play that one. Doodle God Blitz BR1. Escape to the Showroom. Lovely Apartment Escape. Vlambeer Clone Tycoon. Search for Osama in a Blender. Kramer Quest for Hentai. Is that on here? But that might be in an extreme. I'd have to turn on the extreme search, and just by turning that on, I might see something that would get me illegally banned. You haven't done a Clinton game yet. I don't want to do any more presidential games. We did that already. I would have to, I'd have to turn on the, like, not safe for work search, and I don't want to do that. Wait, the filter? What are you talking about? The filter is on. It is not going to show me extreme not safe for work games. Cover your screen and check for it? Okay, good idea. How do I even turn that on? Show extreme games. Okay. Cosmo Kramer's hentai adventure is there. But here's the thing. Is there actual hentai in Cosmo Kramer's hentai adventure?
Yes.
I'm Cosmo Kramer, the Earth Man. I'm Cosmo Kramer, the Earth Man.
That there's
game,
a
double whammy of having a racist and hentai on it. You will be double banned from Twitch.
Yeah, the that game was extremely sexual right off the bat. You could only hear it, but that was fucked up. That was a fucked up game. Okay. Come on, we need one more game, guys. We need one more game. Give me some searches.
Build-A-Bear.
Build-A-Bear? Is it just... I don't want to play that. There's so many just fucking match games. I'm not going to search for Sonic and... Are you crazy? We already did Interactive Buddy. On a different stream. I'm getting tired, guys. We got to wrap this shit up. I can't stream forever. Electric Man? That's not going to be funny, though. Fuck it. I'm going to search Stone. Barry Potter and the Stoned Philosopher. Okay, this is, you're shooting at wizards in this one. The Flintstones, Fred's Jewel Jam. A lot of Flintstones games. We're not playing Bush Fly Game. I've already beat Bush Fly Game. I'm never touching it again. Most Vertical Primate! Most Vertical Primate Downtown Challenge. This is what we came here to do, guys. This is what we came here to do. This is from 2001. Skate fast to finish each run before the timer runs out. Perform tricks to earn bonus points. Controls. Use the up and down arrow keys to control speed and left and right arrow keys to control direction. Hit the skate jumps to rise in the air. While airborne, use the four arrow keys to do tricks and spins. Remember to land straight. I like this a lot, because this game is supposed to be in, like, a portrait perspective, and whenever you hit the instructions button, the monkey just slides off the screen. They don't unload it. Okay, let's play. Why is it so small? What? Guys, I don't think this game runs on modern hardware. What? Where'd he go? Show all. That was a jump? Oh, it's like ski free. Okay. I see now. Okay. All right, hit a jump. Oh, that was dope. Oh, fuck. Look, there's a sign that says Most Vertical Primate 2 now available. There are really two of these fucking movies? On DVD and video. That's a two-part ad. Oh! Your time is up. The monkey has died. Oh my god, he's in hell. Look. He falls forever. Now in video, can I buy it? Can I buy the movie? Look at the screen caps from the movie. Oh, that's so good. Show me the rest of them. Good night, everybody. Tune in tomorrow night for more video games. Something. I don't know yet, but I'll tell you tomorrow. Maybe more Thief Sim. Maybe we'll do the Billy Hatcher thing tomorrow. Maybe I'll get some raw eggs and we'll keep doing that. Who knows? Have a good night, guys.